I'm gonna kill something.
Should it be your computer?
What is going on? Don't touch that. I'm sorry. I did what you told me to do. However, I mean, fuck. We're gonna try it now, though, right? Might as well try it again.
Composed? Are you ready?
Please work.
What's wrong with it?
Visage is not working! I don't get it. What does this even mean?
No, show Dante.
Goose blah blah. Goose fraba. Well, again, Visage is not working.
So, RE4.
Blah blah. She was sitting right here, so she saw. You guys really.
Do you have another Resident Evil game instead?
You guys really just want me to get pissed off in this stream. Fuck! RE4 is going to do nothing but piss me off.
You can do it.
No! I don't want to do it, dude!
We believe in you!
I don't want to do it, dude! No, this isn't pissed off! Fuck that bitch! She's not helpful!
She's not. She's the one you're supposed to be saving.
I don't care! What do you mean you're empty?
Alright. Oh, change okay. Game.
Oh, yeah.
And make sure Dixburg's ready.
Dixburg connects automatically.
Okay.
Resident Evil 4!
Here we go, guys.
Okay. I need to...
What new picture?
Oh, hell yeah. New picture?
Bruh. Get fucked.
Someone did say Resident Evil 4.
Oh, wow, Kane! I see now! I see now, Kane!
Leon, help me!
You've summoned Jason. I don't know, left!
Hopefully that was the correct one.
I don't know, right! What the fuck? Oh. I'm like, why is it not working?
Oh, fuck.
I'd rather take the giant monster! Honestly, dude!
Then what?
Then the fucking people! It's so annoying! Oh, I think it's the giant monster. Sweet! Fuck!
You got this. Oh,
God damn it.
Wait.
What the fuck?
Okay. That just took a minute, you know. Chainsaws. Shoot him. You got the sugar bear.
Shit.
Shit up.
Whoa.
Well done. Is that another plant that's going to be completely useless?
Stop it! Put Ashley in... Oh.
Makes sense.
Hide.
Hide.
No way. No way.
Good. We're taking the help, so maybe he won't rage quit this time.
No way. Is that all it needed to do? Is that all I needed to do?
The entire time, that's all you needed to do.
The fuck, dude! Why did nobody tell me that? Fuck you, bitch!
Did you miss that one?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Yep.
No, he's definitely not dead.
Watch this.
If you press the button again, she'll walk all the way to you.
Oh, fuck, dude!
Well, get him.
Fuck!
Where's your knife? Are you kidding me? I think you're dead.
Wait, what? If you press the button again, she'll walk.
Yeah, he doesn't know at all. He thinks it was, he probably thinks it was pretty good.
I know it all, dude.
Oh my god.
God damn it, I don't want to do that yet.
Put the Ashley in the box.
Dude, bitch, get in the fucking box. Get in the box! Where is everyone?
Probably up top.
This... Oh, Jim. God. This was shit gameplay? What does that mean?
It means you were terrible.
Motherfucker, dude!
God!
Where'd this bitch come from?
Kane's gonna BRB, so don't die. Did you get them all?
What do you mean by this was shit gameplay?
It means you suck.
You're the... Am I that bad? Am I really that bad?
Alright.
Get him.
Bitch. Dude!
Okay, what's happening?
It's the freaking mouse. It's just so... The controls are so weird on this game.
Okay, I was gonna say, if you are seriously going to complain about your mouse...
I am gonna complain about my mouse. I love using my sniper rifle here. Watch this.
You love using it to miss?
That one didn't miss. Oh, motherfucker, dude! Are you fucking serious?!
Behind you.
Are you serious? Dude!
Leanne never chooses the left path.
I don't even know what it means. I don't know. I didn't know that there was a difference between left and right.
You're the goat of shit gameplay, just to let you know.
What does that even mean? I'm not that bad, am I?
Well, remember when we were like, let's play a drinking game on how many times you're gonna die in Valorant or Fortnite or whatever shooter game you were playing? That was a bad idea.
So? No!
Bad idea.
I don't know who Jason is. Oh, to get all the loot, okay. Who's Jason? The only Jason I know...
It's Voorhees.
Oh, Voorhees, yeah. And... From Power Rangers!
Ah.
Oh, no! You're Kane. Mm-mm. You're Kane. That's all I know. That's all I know. Is Kane. Wait, didn't I just... Oh, God. I need a flower.
Do we need to have Ashley follow us?
She doesn't need to follow us yet, does she?
I don't know. I saw another box that you can hide her in. So.
Yeah, I did. So what you guys are telling me is this whole time I could have...
not had to worry about her? Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, another useless plant.
It's not useless. I just gained all my health.
Okay.
Dude.
Unlike in Fortnite.
In Fortnite, all it is just a little bit. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, raise up. Raise up, son! Dang. I can't. No, you can't call him anything. Come on now. Why, how is that? How is Jason self-explanatory?
Remember, you're talking to Sugar Bear.
How is that self-explanatory?
He's a little slow.
I'm not even that slow. All right, guys. If this doesn't work first try, I'm gonna be pissed.
Nothing you've done has worked first try.
Okay, I'm getting this stuff now. Only two things? Really? Okay.
You didn't want to take the ladder?
Fuck!
Oh, shit!
Fuck!
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Get him! Oh, okay.
Fuck.
Just came from nowhere.
Dude! Fuck! I hate this game!
What a gruesome death.
I hate it!
Oh, you just start from here?
Yeah!
Good lord.
That's why this game sucks! What the fuck, bitch? What the fuck?
That's solid advice, Lemiz. Yeah, don't get hit by the chainsaws.
Thanks, Lemiz. I had no fucking idea.
Why would you stand there and take it?
I don't know! I'm not trying to take anything. I'm just trying to kill these bitches. But apparently it's going to take a Oh, my God!
You knew that she was coming up like that.
Oh, my God.
Maybe choose a different gun.
All the guns suck. Everything. Ooh, a grenade? Ooh.
Save that for when they're all together attacking you.
Yeah.
Put her in the box.
I'm putting her in the fucking box. Pretty soon you're going to be in the box.
Have you unlocked the tactical nuke yet?
The fuck's a tactical nuke? Hey, bitch. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. That's what I thought. Oh, God. Pitchfork bitch is coming back. Die, pitchfork lady!
You should play Farm Sim. It's much more relaxing. Occasionally it rains, but it's no big deal.
Big deal. Yes! Okay, so... No. Where's the tactical nuke? Oh, where are they? Where are they? Oh, there's one. Come to daddy. Hello.
Woo!
Hello. Hello. Watch this. I'm basically the best sniper in Fortnite. So, it's whatever. You know, you have no chance. You have no chance when it comes to Sugar Bear. There's a lady. Where is she? There she is. Goodbye. Got him! Got him! I'm gonna love chapter 3. The flamethrower? There's a fucking Where? Where? You tell me now! Where?
You need to get to chapter 3!
No! No! We're gonna try a handgun. We're gonna try a handgun. See if that's any better. Take it, bitch. Ooh, got another plant. Take the goddamn plant. Okay.
Maybe it is in chapter 3.
Huh?
He said maybe it is in chapter 3.
There's a flamethrower?
You gotta try to get there, okay?
What chapter am I even on?
Probably one.
I'm not on chapter one. What is that? Oh, more ammo. I like it.
Still in the tutorial.
No, I'm not. No. Okay, can anyone else agree with me though that the controls on this suck?
Do they play on a PC or do they play on a, like a controller?
We will all know where we are never seeing.
Get fucked.
Oh my god.
No, I don't want to knock it down.
It's fuck. Definitely not the controls. All right. Focus, Sugar Bear.
What? Like, what?
You can do this. Get moving. Can you climb? Like, get him from up high? One beside you. Oh, shit. Oh, god damn.
Run, run.
There we go. Focus. You got this.
What the fuck? Turn around! Fucking turn around! Fuck! Fucking this game, dude! Fuck!
I'm gonna check on the kids and make sure that they're not awake.
I hate this fucking game!
Well, clearly it's not that hard, because two people in your chat have beat it.
Clearly they're just way better than me in every way!
I mean, you're not wrong.
In the dick shot, bro! You don't get up from a dick shot, okay? You just don't! Yes, I know. Are you serious?
We need to talk about the elephant in the room. Put Ashley and Bucks. Keep moving. Don't stand for too long. Shoot and move. Shoot and move.
I don't even know.
I think you got him.
Nope. There we go. Finally. Okay. No, it's hide,
right
bitch.
There.
Got him. Okay. Okay!
No one wants to see Sugar Bear do any type of art. He's terrible.
Okay, shoot and move. But did you say that? Guys, I was doing a great job last time. Okay? And then all of a sudden, it was like, oh, I hit Q and it didn't want to do it!
Sure. There's one.
Like I said, it's so hard to move.
You want to try a controller?
No, I'm not going to try a damn controller. Dude, seriously?
Flash cram? I don't know what that means. This guy last week was pretty good. No, it was not.
Okay. See? That's exactly it was.
You need to be in front of the ladder to climb it, not to the side. Grenades for the head popping ones. Flash grenades.
I hardly have any grenades though.
Get them all together then.
Bitch. I think I might have figured it out. Guys, I think I might have figured it out. No, god damn it. Think I might have figured it out.
Alright.
Think I might have figured it out.
Okay, how are we gonna do when they're all chainsaw on you?
Shoot them in the leg. You gotta shoot them in the leg. Everyone knows that when it comes to Resident Evil.
The leg, babe. In the leg.
Shoot him in the leg. No, don't do that yet. Go get your stuff. Go get your goodies. But that's what I'm saying.
Lemiz. So much. He's not even using Dick Spur to just fuck you up. He's trying to help you.
I'm happy. There's nothing wrong with Dixper. But I'm just saying, it's just bullshit that this game is this hard. I'm on easy, bro. Okay. See, it's that cute motherfucker. Okay. All right.
Get your sniper out.
No, the sniper's not going to help because I have to get up. Clutch up. Clutch up, baby. Let's go.
He 100% doesn't need help dying.
I can't promise I won't use Dixper. Leanne, I swear to God. I swear to God. Okay, am I loaded up? Okay, I'm loaded up.
I don't think you're seeing Chapter 3 before the end of the year. He's back. We keep dying.
Fucking run.
So you missed. Oh,
fucking God damn it! I can't fucking move in this goddamn game!
Three deaths,
dude! Why can't I go under the fucking ladder? I don't want to climb it. I just want to go under it.
Ooh, yes. Let's take bets on how many deaths till he either rage quits or till he finally passes this little part.
Fucking hate this game, dude. Hate it.
69. What are we on right now? Does anyone remember? Are we on 4?
Why don't you auto-reload?
It's not meant to be easy. We're on 5. We're on 5. A whole fucking handful.
5 for what?
Deaths.
Wait.
No, bitch, get... Jit in the fucking box.
Wait.
Get in the box! Hi. Fuck!
Yeah, by
why?
The end of
why?
The day.
Why?
Soon.
Why? Why? Why?
Wait, Denti, is the 5 how many you think or how many we're at?
68. Yeah. Hey, you know I won't get to 69. You know for a fact I won't get to 69. See, I hate how I have to like stop and turn. Who's going to get up? I dare you. Come on, son.
He never did
Come on,
get
son.
To 69 saves.
Never.
He was short each frickin' time. You probably should. Maybe Sugar Bear can watch and take some notes.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, she's not dead. Alright.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Jeez. What the fuck, dude?
Get him.
What the
hell? Are you kidding me? Do you have any other RE?
No.
Download it?
I don't! I said no!
Okay.
This game is so much fun!
I'm so happy you.
I'm so happy! Ha! No, I didn't. Because I'm so good.
Yeah, Leanne, you definitely do. Because Sugar Bear clearly cannot.
What? What happened? Oh, boy. Yeah, oh, boy, okay. Oh, boy, yeah, I know.
What about Phasmo instead of Fortnite? Would y'all want to play a little bit of Phasmo?
Climb the fucking thing.
I have complete and utter faith in you, Sugar Bear, of course.
No. I have no faith in me! Look, hitting nothing. Hitting nothing! No, dude. Nope. Now I gotta do it. Now I gotta do it.
Now you gotta do what?
Like, how? Like, that's the thing. I hate how many fucking bullets it takes for to kill people in this fucking game.
If he plays Fortnite, I am 100% leaving.
Why?
That I don't mind, or I hate Fortnite.
Uh-huh.
I just don't want to sit here and watch it.
Uh-huh.
I have to watch it on my phone already.
No, you don't. Okay. Okay,
upgrade,
we got this.
Guns.
We got this. We got this.
Sniper
jump down.
Penetrates, line them up.
Come on, pick it up, bro! Okay. Nothing really? Okay. Dude. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Upgrade guns, yo. What? Right now? Am I doing that right now?
Are you able to?
Sniper penetrates. Line them up. But no. Kane! That's not helpful then. It's not helpful, Kane! Okay. So let's go. We're gonna go here. I think this gun will be the best right now. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Next
two chainsaws. Yeah, I know. Trust me. I know that there's two chainsaws.
Try to get them first, maybe? Shotgun for blowing heads off.
I don't have a shotgun.
Guy up there. Okay.
Just 1 second. Just one second.
You got this.
Just one.
Who okay. knows why he doesn't have a shotgun? They don't climb ladders, they hop up. Alright. Good. Let's go, Sugar Bear!
Come on! Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Leg shot. Slow him down.
I know. Jump down!
Go.
Okay, seriously? Who else? Who else?
There's one coming down up there. She's not dead yet!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Woo!
Let's go!
Alright.
There's more. There's more.
Well, yeah, the music. I'm sorry. What?
No! No! Shooting her in the fucking legs!
And in the head. What? You were so close. Hey, you got a system now, though. You got this. You need to keep moving. Hi. Hi. Yes, Leanne. Come play it for him.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude! Okay. Keep moving! Keep moving! I'm trying to. How is she still alive? How is she still alive? Hello? What is going on?
One last.
God damn it!
Oh shit.
What the fuck? I hate this game. Okay. No, I don't want to knock it down. Did I miss anything? Okay. Go over here. Did I miss anything? Okay. What? If this was PS4, I'd... Nope. No. No, it's all about Sugar Bear doing it. Sugar Bear's got to do it.
He's determined now.
Okay, do I have any more plants? No.
Yes, Leanne. I actually miss you streaming so much. Ooh. These things are so gross.
Why does it not automatic reload? Come on, dude.
Hey, 2 for 1.
Come on. What the actual fuck?
It's like they're getting stronger every time you die.
That's what I'm saying.
It's definitely not you.
Yeah, definitely not. We're gonna get a fucking big yeet year when we're done with this, guys. We're gonna get a big, big, big yeet year! I cannot believe that last one. I fucking died. If I don't find a plant, I might be fucked. Nothing? Oh my gosh.
It's fairly fun.
Fairly... No, it's not! No, it's not fun! Dude, I need a plant. Or I'm definitely not gonna make it. Is there nothing around?
You need some splooge.
I need some splooge! This is Fortnite, right?
Yeah, totally. I mean, you die this much in Fortnite, too, so.
Yes, I do. Oh, fuck, I have one. Why didn't I use it? If I would have just used that on Ashley, I would have been so fucking pissed. Okay.
Is it raining there?
Yeah. Okay. All right.
You got this. You can do this, Sugar Bear.
Okay, come on. Come on.
You can do this.
Come on.
Coming fast. Go.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Back yourself into a corner. All right, got this. Go. Not dead yet. Because who would die after a fucking shot to the head?
Come on! Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How do these people not die?
Fuck, 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 fuck. pick it. What the fuck?
You got this. Got one.
Get that fish.
Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's go! What, motherfucker? Woo!
The music's still playing. There's still
yes,
some
there's
out
some
there.
There's someone up there, but it's just some random dude. We got both chainsaw people. Let's there's fucking right go! I swear to God, if I die to yeah this fucker,
you
I'm gonna
this
be so pissed.
You got 30 in there, so you should be fine. Oh Jesus! Oh fuck!
Motherfucker, come on! Let's go! Fuck! What the
oh
fuck?
Oh my god.
Why is the music back?
Just a teaser?
Hey! 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 You never love me, Mom!
Can we get a yeet-yer?
Let's get a fucking yeet-yer!
Oh, God.
In this motherfucker!
After that, I'm definitely checking
in. Fuck!
Whew.
Oh, my gosh! Whew! Can I just leave Ashley in the box the whole fucking time? I just want to jump down. I just want to jump down. I don't want to knock the ladder down. Holy fuck!
He did it! He did it! He did it! Hooray!
Oh yeah, we did it! We did it! We did it! Hooray!
Big shout out, Leanne, Kane, fucking Denti, everybody.
La Miz.
La Miz.
KK.
She's KK. Like, oh my gosh. Okay.
We did it, team! We got him through it! Look at the cool things you got! Do we have to bring her with us?
Alright, now what do I do?
He said push some button.
Come on, bitch.
And she just comes to you. Where are you?
That was the... If that was the easy part, I will be done with this game. I will literally uninstall it from my computer. Oh my gosh. I forgot about this part.
What? That she can't fucking do anything herself? She can't walk herself down a ladder.
Nope. Okay, there's nothing back there. Turn, bitches. Okay, yeet your guys. Yeet fucking your.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my God.
Oh, God. Run them up, set them all on fire. How is that not setting anyone on fire? Oh, fuck. Who's faster? That fucker right there.
Why isn't he not?
Oh god, you're gonna die. Hey, a plant.
What the fuck?
They can throw him now.
Oh,
oh
my.
Jesus. Ladders are only for up.
I was like, if I have to restart, it's definitely going to happen. Okay, so I need...
Is it like this with every turn?
Where's that grenade? Oh my god, no grenades.
Oh, supposed to use it back up. Hide. All right.
Oops.
Oh.
Oops. Why do I keep
hitting
that?
That button? Woo! Get it stamped with a pitchfork. You only have two in there?
Motherfucker. Come on.
We only have six, so you're gonna have to share. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Dude, kick him! Kick him! Kick them! Fuck! Is kick not a thing? Ooh. Why do you guys enjoy watching this? Fuck! So fucking annoying. Why do I keep hitting that button?
Yeah, Denti, that's what I want too. I will gladly let him uninstall this game if we can play Visage. I waited all week for it. I made plans to get the kids to sleep early so I could get in here. My little dreams were crushed.
Fucking hate this goddamn game.
Gotta find some ammo. 11.
I hear you're doing good. No, I'm not, Kane. God!
Okay. Can you see if Visage works?
Guys? This game is being fucking uninstalled.
This is the end of the game. If you finish, you win. Definitely.
I'm just having so much fun. Like, this is awesome. I fucking love this game.
We all want you to check on Visage.
Oh my fucking god! All of them. All of them are easier.
Okay, over on this side.
Hate it. Hate this game. Hate this game.
We won!
Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Everything about it! Fuck! Wait, what? I think my mom bought me an enemy. Where are the credits? Yep. Dude, look, like every time I move, it's like when I'm in the battle, I run into shit. Oh, and then you try to turn and it's like people are there. And then you run into them and you do that. And then it's like, because then this, I'm so used to my mouse turning. This doesn't do anything.
At least she tried.
Okay. So it's just like, fuck. It's so annoying.
Okay.
The controls in this game literally suck.
Please.
What?
Let me see if this works. Are we able to save?
I don't know. Yeah, I need to. I think it probably just saved. I would assume.
Does anyone think that it just saved?
Oh, there's my fucking flash grenades.
I don't think that occurred to him, actually. That would be too easy.
Can I just leave her in the box?
Hi, I'm Flo.
Why? Why? What good is she?
Whistle for.
Ah!
Come on, little doggy.
Does she need me to help her out of the fucking box, too?
Probably. Lay on, wait for me.
I was like, please, just freeze. Freeze so I can just get rid of the game.
It's not Halo.
Wait, I want that guy. How do I get to that guy? How do I get to him?
Can you jump?
Over there. Okay. Okay.
Look, a merchant.
Leon, wait! No, bitch. Move on.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up.
Welcome.
Yeah, just show me your penis and let's go.
A selection of good things on sale.
Thanks. Bye. Wait, no. Is there an upgrade one? Tune up. There we go.
Buying?
Wait, what? 12 gauge armor. See, why doesn't it show a shotgun?
I think it did. I think it just showed
Wait
the
a second.
Back part.
What are you buying? Is that old stranger?
Bro.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Dude.
Can you not turn it?
How do I move things?
What is this?
It's a stock of some sort. How do I move things? Yes!
Come back.
Okay, so...
Don't take the wrong door. Which door does he need to take?
Oh, backspace.
Combine one red and green herb.
Whoops. So what is this? What is it? Oh, shit. Okay. No. How do I... Oh, it's... Okay, so it's the same... It's just not combining. It's taking up the same spots. Okay. Okay, so we're going to move this as well. Okay. So... Whoops. Okay.
Red 9 is his go-to... to the Chicago typewriter.
Red 9 is my... Okay, so...
What are you buying?
Red 9? Oh, that one?
Buying?
Okay, so that's the one that you like to use? First off, I don't know why I don't have a fucking shotgun.
they gonna fit?
Are you? How can I turn it? Can I not turn it? Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see if this fucking works. Oops. Okay. Come on. Now, is that going to be good? Jesus, dude.
Did you learn how to turn it?
No.
What are you buying?
Is that... Oh, wait. How do you... Yeah, how the fuck do you turn it?
Someone needs to be able to.
Does someone know how to turn the fucking gun?
There's an app for that.
Bro?
Maybe you don't need it.
This gun literally sucks. Press every button.
Is that all, stranger?
Yes.
On PC. INR.
INR? Nope. L? LNR?
No.
No. Kane? Pushing the buttons!
Arrow. Left trigger on the PC.
Left trigger. Both triggers. Both triggers combined. Scroll button.
Oh, what's left trigger on the PC? Oh, those are on your mouse.
Yeah.
Orange. Snorkel.
Blue. God damn it! We're not doing colors.
Learning with Sugar Bear.
I'm not learning anything. I just want to know how to turn the fucking weapon.
We don't know.
Press hold. What?
Please hold.
Oh, please hold. I was like...
Exclamation mark, read.
I will roundhouse kick you.
I'd like to see you try.
Everyone Google it! Ah, dang it!
Page down button.
Page down? Oh my gosh. Woo! Who is that?
Denty yeet your.
Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. There is a rocket launcher? Oh my gosh.
Google.
You're the man.
You're the man. Now that's a weapon. Well, I feel like he'd probably be doing a lot better if it was on a controller.
Fuck. No, I will never play on controller.
You gotta move the grenade thing down.
I know, but I can't... Oh. I don't think I can... I can't move other things when I'm... Mm-hmm. Okay, so... Oops. Was that it? Was that all I really needed to do?
I
think so. Okay. Wait, well, what?
You can move that over
there. Okay, so don't buy that. Okay, that's fine. Let's see. So,
why don't you like controller, Sugar Bear?
I just... For me, I have... I've always... First off, I'm not a very big video game guy anyway. So... For me, the fact of, like, getting a PC and living kind of the PC life, I'm just like, why... why use a controller? I don't think I have nothing against it. I don't think people who play PC with a controller are any less than me. Because either it doesn't matter whether I had a controller, aim assist, aim bot, whatever the fuck you want to call it, or just a keyboard and mouse, I'm going to be bad. So why learn and practice this game on controller when I want to play it on PC anyway? And it's just like, it's just not worth it.
He only played Grand Theft Auto once.
Yeah, I did that one time.
Note that we have now bought that game like three or four times, unfortunately.
Yeah. Wait, no, tune up now. What are you buying? Okay, so you said the red 9. Okay, so first off, fucking reload speed, yes. Thank you. Capacity, yes. Fire speed, yes.
Yeah, you are, Denty. Thank you.
Yeah, see, Denty, exactly. I don't want to either. I did play it. See, like I said, I have nothing against it, Kane. I have nothing against it, but it's just it's something that I don't like. Well, see, exactly. See, and again, Lemiz, like, it's just, that's just how I feel. Is this that I, why spend all the money on a PC setup and then just use a controller anyway? It's like, at that point, I should have just stuck with a PlayStation or an Xbox. Like, why? Why? And you go through so, yeah. See, it's like, for me, again, it's just like, I'm just not... Again, I'm not... I mean, God, fuck, guys. You saw me play this fucking game a thousand times.
You probably should play it with just, some games, especially driving games.
Yeah, but I don't play a lot of driving games.
You attempted to.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, buddy, like I said, it's not... Again, I have nothing against anyone else that does it. I just don't care. It's up to the person. But just my look at it is that why do it when you just... When all that money and time and effort went into getting this PC. And then for her, because again, like, you know, if you were to talk to me... a year and a half ago, I would have, and you were to tell me that I was gonna be streaming, I'd be like, you can go fuck off. Like, I don't stream, I don't do any of that stuff. I'm not a PC guy.
Face.
You know?
Everybody loves it.
Exactly. You know what I mean? It's just, it's one of those things where it's just like...
Denty? No. We're not welcome. I blame you for this.
So yeah. Yeah. I feel like we are the same but on opposite levels. Thanks, Kane. Thanks. Yeah, no, McDenty and Grukic, those two, I mean, if it wasn't for them, I definitely would not be here right now, that's for sure. How's Visage looking? See, exactly, and that's my biggest thing, too, is that, like, look at the community that we've built, guys. It's just, like, it is so insane. Like,
I love our little STC.
Yeah, the STC is the best community in the fucking world. So how's Visage doing? Okay, you guys want to see Visage?
Yeah.
Oh, you just Visage, zip. Visage, you just zip your lip.
Visage.
It's just I want to hit exit. What, bitch? Bitch. What? Oh, there. How the fuck do I exit? Reload. Oh, there we go.
Actually, we are going to be doing a raise order tonight, so if anyone wants something on that
order... Okay, there
order,
we go.
We need to know.
I prefer to be underground. Yes, yeah, raise order tonight. So if you do, if you want something, let us know, and we can order it up for you.
What part of California are you guys in?
No, I will not do it. Hey! Veg, what's up, girl? Yeah, it's all good.
Hello.
So yeah, so it's just, it's so fucking weird to think of the, where we've come from. That's for sure, guys. So it's, I just thank you all for sure. It's, being here is just fucking crazy. All right, moment of truth. Veg. Yeah, you haven't missed much. Just me getting pissed off. Okay.
Let's hope this works, guys.
Vag. See, no. I don't say that. Fuck! Come on!
Show them what's happening.
What is this? What is this? Why is this not working?
Yes, oh so happy to
I'm here because of diabetes. Vag is here. No. I'm not happy to play RE4 at all. Yes, the run for cake, baby.
Where's my cake?
I was yelling before Resident Evil, yes. You can't see my phone.
Okay.
No, Veg, Visage is not kicking my ass. This is what I'm getting every time I try to open Visage. Dude! That's what I'm saying! I don't know! The freaking RE4 opened up just fine!
Do we have to, like, uninstall? Oh, no, because that'll completely...
So I just don't get it! Yes!
Definitely.
We need a raise pickup! We need a raise pickup! Code 6478! It's coming to you! Did you go to that website again? I did not type 6478 before opening the game.
Not this time.
So anyway, so fuck.
Well,
I have not tried opening it. I bet. You need to reinstall Visage. What the fuck?
Does that mean though that he's gonna lose everything?
Yeah, so will I lose everything?
Do you have any other games on the Xbox app? Is Halo on here? What?
What's this one? No. I do not.
It'll cloud save.
Try opening Halo and see if there's the same error. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay. Where is Halo? I did get Halo through Steam, though. I know it's a Microsoft game, but I just don't.
Does it matter? Yeah.
Okay, perfect deal. Cloud save. Play RE3 Inferno mode. Fuck no. Okay, I'm trying, but it has to update now.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I just didn't know about that. Denti. I don't know if it did run through Xbox. Okay, so this is telling me it's a 6-minute update. I thought I did. I don't know, dude.
He doesn't PC very well.
I'm new to this. But a yeet year again to Denti for his 12th month. 12th month. 1 year, baby. We did it. I've played, Halo since then, Denti. I don't know. It's at 1 minute. Is that an actual thing? No. But.
It's like a football game.
My flux capacitor? Capat?
You have to use small words.
Capacitor, flux capacitor. What is that? When Marty came back to tell him he needs to beat RE4, fuck RE4, bro. Fuck it. Back to the Future. Do do ooh do 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 ood. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. So, oh, 53 seconds. Let's go, Halo. Okay, so.
See if it opens.
If Halo opens, Google it, my son. Yes, Daddy Kane. I will do this on my voyage to find what a flex capacitor is. You'll be very proud of me, Daddy.
Don't do that with your eyes.
Daddy does it. Now Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. Bobby, it's me, your dad, Roberto. I've been seeing you on the ESPN playing the football.
Hooked on phonics.
Hooked on phonics. I am. Capacitor. Oh, capacitor! That sounds like something that it should be like on Dragon Ball D or something like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, capacitor!
I can't believe he made it 12 months, honestly. Yeah.
No! No! Now for that beat. For that beat. For that beat. For that beat. You hear me? Water sucks.
Definitely better than 5 minutes. All right.
All right, let's see if it opens up.
Let's see if this opens.
You're not an idiot. You're not an idiot. I don't have a small dick. It's very large. Size of a tuna can.
Do you guys like the new,
All right, I guess not. Stupid is, stupid does. Would I hate you if you were drinking a Rockstar Energy? One, no, because that's actually my energy drink of choice, because I used to sell it back in the day. Two, Raise is better. And three,
it's even better though with that code 6478.
Because and you get it for a discount. Use that code 6478. It'll be shipped straight to your house. Your favorite flavors at a cheap price. Let's go. Crazy. Fuel your nightmares. That is awesome. Oh, California's a trap. Hear that, Race Energy? Yes, you did. Yes, they did. Unless online. What does that mean? Get it. Get it, girl. Yeah, if you'd code 6969, I'll bring it to you. Okay, so this is working as of right now. Halo is working.
So what does that mean, Denty?
So Fortnite time?
No.
Fuck. Play SWAT? Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Who wants to play Phasma? What's
Denty,
SWAT?
Name is Leanne.
Play ranked Halo.
What does that even mean? He's gonna die in like 3 minutes. Not even 3 seconds, probably.
This is gonna be bad. I'll make you dinner. Oh, Kane, you'll make me dinner. Let's go. The real question is, what's for dinner?
That's not cooking.
And you'll build me a fort? Let's go.
He'll do anything for a fort.
You want to see where I rank? All right. Let's see. It's loading up the map. 54%. Kane makes bomb food. Ooh, really? All right, well, you go get Cody to sleep, and then you get back here. Let's play some Phasmo. Lemiz, does KK want to play?
Phasmo.
Let's see. Holy shit. It's been a few weeks, I feel like, since I've played.
All right.
This is going to be interesting.
Let's take bets where y'all think
you're going to rank. I can't even remember. What?
Just
too tired. All right, I feel bad for this crew, because if they think they're gonna do anything with me.
Which color are you?
Green.
At least you look cool, right? We asked her. She might be sleeping, but she definitely needs sleep, especially for her birthday. She's got lots of cake to eat later.
We have the ball. Ball dropped. We've lost possession.
Ooh, all right.
Enemy has the ball. Ball dropped. Enemy has the ball.
Man.
All right, let's go, bitches.
We're trying to see where he ranks first, and then we want to play some Phasmo. Good kill. Oh.
Fuck! Let's go! I felt pretty good right there, right? I feel pretty good. I mean, I'm going to die 13 times in a row now.
Wait, 10 games? Yeah, we know. This takes 10 games to rank.
What?
I'm out.
Fuck. This isn't Visage. Oh, shit. Yeah. No, it's not.
Did you change it again already?
Well, I... No, this is... Hey, this... It should say RE4.
You missed him!
Yeah!
He died a bajillion times.
I died a bajillion times, but I got past the fucking...
The part that he couldn't get past.
Where are you? Oh, shit. My mouse is over here. Oh, you son of a... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You dizzy now?
Where's my team? There we go. Are we serious? It really takes...
He stuffed a woman in a box.
Fuck! Come on, give me that A though. It does say, okay, yeah. I stuffed that bitch in a box real quick. I didn't know that was like the way you could do it. We have the ball.
Did you even get one hit on him?
Yeah. Ball dropped. Now let carrier down. Come on, bitch.
There's a lot of boxes in that team. Boxer in. We have the ball. Ball drop. Enemy
has the ball. Oh my god! He fucking sniped the shit out of me. This is Halo. We were testing something out because we wanted to play Visage, and it would not work. So... Oh, wait, no. Yeah, we want to play Visage.
Yep. It's not working for some reason. We're going to figure that out because I literally waited all week for this.
Motherfucker, everyone's just throwing grenades. Yeah. Basically. But I'm not good at this either. So.
To infinity and a blonde.
So, and I'm over here just. I can't even remember. I can't even. I have to punch this bitch. Yeah, so Visage is not working at all. We keep getting a major error every time it comes up. I can't remember how to fucking.
Let's figure that
out
tonight.
Now I can slay the carrier. Ball out of bounds. Ball incoming.
Where are my, all my teams over here? Where the fuck? Oh, they're all dead over here.
Sweet. So anyway, we're gonna try to play Phasmo, hopefully.
What's up? What'd you say?
Hmm?
I thought you said something.
I said it's 9-12.
We have the ball.
We have the ball.
Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah. Hey, I'll take it, man. I'll take it. I have at least, like, one kill. So, I'll take it. I'm just trying to remember my freaking controls. I hardly ever play Halo. Okay, come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Esports pros. Get in the game.
Are you fucking kidding me? I knew I should have just. These are esports pros? Fuck them, bro. Fuck them. It's all good. I'm doing just fine with them. I don't know what this does. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's go.
We have the ball.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, bullshit! I punched him. He has that freaking shield thing. I don't know what that is. Really? KK, I would love to play this with you.
Ball dropped. Enemy has the ball. He lost possession.
Oh, really? Okay. I didn't really hit any of my shots. So, that's awesome. Mm-hmm.
Ball dropped.
Secret time.
Secret time? Huh?
How many more is there? Oh, okay.
Yeah, this should be it. All right, let's see where I'm at. Let's see where I'm at. Beep, beep. You're up. Let's go.
Rook.
What I rank. And what's up, Felicia? Come on now. Come on now. What'd daddy get? What'd daddy get? 4 kills! Let's go! I ranked up! Or, well, I guess.
You died until 10 rank. Times.
I died 10 times and I had 4 A's. A's are important, kids. Remember that, okay? Assists is what's going to make you a Hall of Famer. How are you? Alright, so yeah, we're not doing this anymore. Okay, so what do you guys want to play? Okay? What? What'd you say?
I thought we were playing Phasmo.
Who wants to play Phasmo? Not as important as the T, though.
Okay, who is down for Phasmo? Because obviously
yeah.
We need more than one person.
Yeah. Come on.
Because Sugar Bear will die instantly.
Woo! Baby wants to play Phasma, huh? Alright, let's do it. Let's do a Phasmophobia.
Got Leanne, Lamiz. Anyone else want to jump in?
Let's do it. I'll play Phasma too. Woo! Okay. You keep them entertained real quick while I'm going to go pee. But let's open up Phasma first. All right, guys. Let's.
Okay. Probably needs an update too. Someone doesn't update anything.
I update all the time.
Mm-hmm. Do you?
It updates all the time. If you need a ninja, I'll play. Yes! It is. No. It's not KK's. Yeah, it's Leanne's birthday. Yeah. All right. But you got to stay clear of the wheels. Okay?
I wasn't on the wheels.
All right. You keep them entertained.
Maybe.
Oh, we didn't turn this on.
Turn what on? Oh, you can't see it anyway.
Okay.
Okay.
It's my Miller time, baby.
I had to turn the Miller light on. So, Leanne, what are you doing for your birthday? Anything fun? Why is this stretched like this? I feel like it's not supposed to be. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna steal his chair, guys. Thanks, guys. Nobody can handle anything Sugar Bear throws in there. Just saying. But how are we doing tonight, you guys?
Hey, excuse me, out of the chair.
No, you are fired.
No.
You are definitely fired.
You get out of the chair.
Have you guys seen the, what's it called? Secret Lab?
Oh, the new,
The Harry Potter one?
The Harry Potter Secret Lab?
It is so, so cool, you guys. Sweet. Yeah, no. I definitely. Thanks.
Guys, but for real though, doesn't she look pretty good on the freaking screen? Because we want her to stream, right? Oh. We want her to stream, right?
No. I'm really bad at games, guys. Like, you really have no idea.
But they watch me play. So if they watch me play, just imagine.
Yeah.
And you got boobs. I mean, I got them too, but yours are way nicer. Like,
guys, help me out.
Like, I would say they're at least a solid, like, thing. These are probably like a solid
B cup?
B. But you know what? Like,
I like your Foley Santa.
Thanks, babe.
Hey, next Wednesday, we're going to be wearing our Christmas sweaters.
Christmas sweater party.
So anyone else that Christmas wants to wear their Christmas sweater party with us.
That might be a Discord thing,
that'd
guys.
Be fun.
We might be having to get some pictures in Discord of some people's Christmas sweaters.
Are they doing Discord or in-game?
Is that what someone asked?
Yes.
I don't care.
I fucking hope so, Denti. Like I said, I waited all week for this.
Guys, you saw it. Like,
I had it planned out.
I was not trying to get out of Visage. I want to play Visage. So I don't know what's going on. I'll try to fix it by next week. But we shall see what is going on.
Yeah. Probably after the stream, he'll try to figure it out. AKA, he's going to call you, Denti.
No, not. I won't be doing it tonight. I won't be doing it tonight.
What time is it?
It is 9:20. All right. So, watch your toes.
Have you guys finished all your Christmas shopping and your Christmas wrapping?
Oh, babe, have you seen this?
I've seen what? That's fun. Oh, my gosh. Holy shit. Not safe! I changed my mind. I don't want to play this anymore. You can play Fortnite.
Alright, so we... 4, 9.
You showing this?
2, 5. It doesn't matter. Because once it's full, we have a full group. Are we in Discord? Easier to be in Discord. Okay. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
How is everyone tonight?
Good.
Good. Can we all agree, fuck Resident Evil 4?
You're talking to the wrong people, dude.
Yeah, I love RE4 Pac-Man.
Yeah. You can't offend the birthday girl here. You can't say
that. They're actually good at it. That's the problem.
I just offended her because I hate the game. The game is... is Kane in the Discord?
He's coming!
I don't know. We can invite him.
Yeah, he can.
Jason.
Boo. What's. Boo! Oh! Run.
Oh,
fuck!
Who? Why? Why at this. Felicia! No!
She's trying to let you get your exercise in, too, so you can have cake.
Oh, cake time?
Cake time!
Daddy wants some cakey!
Wait, Leanne, are you a cake person, or are you like a pie or ice cream kind of gal?
None? The fuck?
I don't really, like, I don't know.
You like savory things.
Kane, what is your,
What is your birthday treat
Discord
going to be?
Leon likes savory, not cakes and sweets.
Probably
nothing on the night. No, it's not a bad thing, Leon.
I don't know, this year's a weird birthday.
Kinda
can't be asked, but, yeah.
Huh?
You're kidding.
What was that?
Yeah, that was KK.
Oh.
Yeah, there's nothing. See, I'm more of a savory guy myself, honestly. Like, I like. What?
Cake
and chat. Hey, man. Come on, chat. Let's go.
What?
Oh, okay. You already invited him, Lemiz?
I did. He's literally right here.
I didn't hear anybody talk.
No,
oh, there he is. Hey, what's up, buddy?
He's listening.
What up, Kane?
Do you ever let anyone talk besides yourself?
No. I am the talker.
I put in the code, Jason, whenever it loads. Jason said he's doing an update, a quick update.
I thought he was in here.
No, he's in the Discord, but he's not in game.
I know. I mean. Hi, Kane. Yeah. Hi, Kane.
And why is KK not playing this?
Oh my gosh.
No, that's what I'm saying.
You don't want me to kill you, obviously.
Okay. I guess. Fuck me!
Yeah, that's a valid reason.
Fuck me, Kane! I guess.
I didn't know that was gonna be a thing.
What's a thing? What are we doing?
KK said she's not playing this because she doesn't want to kill me in my sleep.
What the hell does that mean?
You tell me.
Motherfucker!
You are terrible.
I'm sorry, it's a video game basketball.
Like you are in real life.
Excuse me, I'm a baller, shot caller. 20-inch rims on the Impala. Holla, getting late. Oh.
Beckett has been obsessed with basketball.
Oh my gosh,
lately.
You were. Come on, man. Make it. Oh my goodness. You got this.
Fuck! Keep hitting the wrong button.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, come on, Lemiz.
It's the first time I've ever thrown that.
Oh, okay. Gosh. Well, then I don't blame you. It's very
well,
difficult.
I mean, you can still blame me. That's.
Oh!
Holy
oh,
shit.
Mother.
Hi, Yoshi.
Fucker.
No. That does not have any height when you throw it.
You know what? Screw this. I'm going to play Rickon.
Hey, I made it!
Woo!
Oh! fucking kidding me?
Ghost is probably standing there like this.
Bro! Oh, come on!
Just light him up. Ah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hit escape, and then you can walk around.
Or like does she?
Oh, what?
Oh, God. She's gone.
Wait.
Leanne? Hey, Lemiz.
Yes.
Snowball.
I'm digging your hat.
Wait, did it actually kick you out, Leanne? That's the button I hit to
Felicia, you catch some Zeus. Hey, real quick, how is everything going with baby number two?
You tried getting back in.
Are we getting our days and nights straight, finally?
Now can you walk in?
Yeah, or are you still getting four hours of sleep? No. Buckets!
That didn't go in.
It counted, look.
It doesn't
22.
Count, though.
It didn't go
in.
Are you serious, bro?
I got two. What? It just didn't count. Come on. You got this. You got this. There you go.
Might as well call me MJ.
He might like that.
Might as well call me MJ.
I don't know why.
Probably
why,
not
why
though.
Is escape not working for you. I hit. Is there another
no
button?
No. Hit spacebar.
Oh, spacebar.
Yeah.
Spacebar. There you go.
Yeah, spacebar is what I use. Counted. Count them up.
What do you mean counted? That didn't go in.
Exactly.
It doesn't count if it bounces out.
That's awesome.
That's awesome. 5 to 6 hours. Okay, there we go. That's better than four.
Yeah. When he learns to sleep through the night before Beckett, he can teach him how to do it.
Yeah, that'd be real nice.
Yeah, I would love that.
That'd be real nice.
I've been trying to use your tapping technique, though. Your padding, I guess it'd be, not tapping.
Come on.
So...
we'll see. The tapping of tappers.
And tapping, 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 tattoo.
Tapatio.
Hey, Leanne, did you check out that
Tulipo.
Door? The door right over here. You have to look in there.
Look closer. Look harder.
Fucking.
You see it?
Hard.
Oh, the ghost didn't pop out at you?
That's fucked up.
Can't trick me.
Fine. It's fine.
Kane's having trouble with the update.
I don't have to feed him every 2 hours. He probably would sleep through most of the night.
Looks like you got no hand then.
There should be another basketball somewhere.
You hit it down your trousers.
Those feedings.
Oh, here. If someone wants the basketball, take it. It's all yours.
That's awesome.
G.
I'm happy you guys are adjusting. So.
Leanne, when did you... have you always had a PC?
No, this isn't mine.
I can't wait for your meet the baby party.
Yes, please. We would like to meet the baby.
Plus, I found the perfect thing. Maximus is probably going to want to steal it, and that's okay.
I don't know if anyone saw, but did you guys see what I posted in your Discord, Felicia?
I think she answered.
That's why. Well, I said I didn't.
What other things have swords, though?
Wait, what are we doing? What are we doing?
Is Zelda coming out with another game?
It just did, right?
It just did.
It might not be Zelda. I'm just saying how cool it would be if it was Zelda.
Like, if it did, it most likely.
All right,
would
I need to try to hit Lemiz in the sack with the sack.
Oh my god.
Lemiz, stay still.
He's trying to break dance, okay?
Okay, I need your sack. Oh! Five hole, though. Five hole. Yes, it's beautiful. Oh, the new game comes out in 2022? Okay, I thought a new game just came out. Adam's apple.
Is it early 2022? Because it really could be, and it could, like, go with it kind of a thing. You know what I mean? I'm trying to think what else has, like, swords and stuff.
PC Master Race.
Is there anything in your stockings?
It does have swords.
Let's go! Come on, bitch. Give me the goddamn ball.
It's gonna be a minute if you guys wanna go play around.
Yeah.
You guys wanna do that?
Yeah.
Might be better than watching Sugar Bear finally make one.
Do you not understand that I was at 22 before this? Or 21?
Those did not count.
Okay, remake.
It means you didn't do it.
What? It's at 30 now. I'm a baller shot caller. 20-inch rims on the Impala. Holla, getting laid tonight. Duh.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah.
Definitely not.
Whoa!
He didn't make Visage work.
It's not my fault. That's not my fault. But no, for real, for leisure, if they came out with a Zelda chair, would you get it? Or a Link chair? Even though you just got one?
Anthony needs one now.
We're on the cusp of getting that Harry Potter secret lab.
It's so cool. Like the detail on it.
The details are amazing. Leanne, have you seen those? Secret Lab came out with a Harry Potter chair.
Good night, Felicia. We
good night,
you.
Felicia.
Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
The glad that you're our friend. And this is a friendship that'll never, ever end.
Because you're stuck with us forever.
Anthony could have the Game of Thrones one. Yes. Yes, I like your style. Ready? Yep. Okay, good night, Felicia. Go get some sleep, dang it. Just go get it.
Feed that baby.
Go feed that baby and get some sleep. You hear me? Go. Don't want to see you in chat again. Dang it. Go. Get on now. Get. Get on. Get. Damn it. Damn the devil to hell. Yes.
We just saw the trailer for the first time.
Yes.
And it was okay. Fucking great.
Okay. Can we not even talk about Fantastic Beasts? Fucking Spider-Man.
Ugh, this so weekend.
Whew! Spider-Man. Is no one else excited?
Apparently not.
I am, but I can't see it in theaters.
Why? Why can't you see?
He's not fully vaccinated, so.
Oh.
Wait, you have to be to go to a movie?
No, it's just for her, because she has like a couple of autoimmune stuff. So. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do we only have two flashlights?
Yeah. No, we've been trying really hard not to watch anything.
Too strong, I guess.
Or even like if something pops up, social media wise, we like quickly scroll past it.
Let's go, Kane. Yes, we are so excited. Okay, so what do you guys have?
Spider-Man is one of my favorite superheroes. So
I have camera,
thermometer, and journal.
Okay, I have camera for when I find the bone. I'll grab the crucifix.
For when you find the bone.
Yes? Are you confused?
You're so cute.
It's Steven Martinez.
Hola, Steven Martinez.
Kane, are you going to go?
Mi casa el sugar bear.
Right?
House of Sugar Bear? What?
We are in the House of Sugar Bear.
We've been going through and trying to watch all of them. We're up to, what are we, on the second?
We need to start the second Andrew Garfield one, yep.
Yeah, second Amazing Spider-Man. And then we're going to watch the two, hopefully. I might watch them without you.
Excuse me, you're not going to watch anything without me.
Well.
Come on, baby.
They took a pose from the game in the movie.
They what?
So we haven't had a chance to play both of the Spider-Man games yet. We started the first one, and then our PS4 decided to, like...
Hey, look, there's a bone here.
Fuck! where are you, downstairs?
Yeah, it's in the basement.
Ah!
I need you to take a picture of it.
Decided to poop out on us, so we just finally got our hands on a PS5, and we just.
I love the freaking new bones that they did. You can pick it up now. All right, so I'm gonna go back to the car. Okay, so what do you guys have? You have thermometer.
You gonna go back to the car to hide?
Oh, there you go. Okay, so
I watched someone stream the second one, part of it at least, because I didn't want a bunch of spoilers. Downstairs. But I was just super like, I have to watch part of this game.
Yeah, it's too warm. The Spider-Man games just look so amazing, and I'm super excited because I did watch the trailer for this Spider-Man 2 game coming out, and Kane, if you don't know, I am a huge Venom fan.
It's in the kitchen.
So, to potentially see Venom, which, I mean, obviously the trailer showed
stuff in the kitchen.
That it is, I am super excited. Yeah. We don't have a...
Movie-wise, though, I'm so excited to see how they're going to tie everything together.
Nope, just put that back. I'll grab a camera and a stand.
We are currently on the Guardians of the Galaxy game.
Oh my gosh, yes.
And it's so good so far.
Yeah, the Guardians of the Galaxy game is so freaking good. Okay, so now can we... Let's put that down. Let's put that up.
Let's put that down. Yeah, you should
change
see it.
Your Halo.
They're good.
Okay. I will. Lemiz, you said it's in the kitchen?
Yeah.
Okay. Just let me know where a good spot to set this up is.
He even did a footprint in the kitchen already.
Oh, damn. Where?
Change your game.
Right there? I will.
Okay.
I'm just going to set it right...
Steven, are you in here?
Okay, camera's on.
Steven Martinez, give me a sign.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Steven Martinez, do you like pickle juice?
He already did salt.
Steven Martinez, are you sure you don't like pickle juice?
Oh my goodness,
Steven
guys.
Martinez, are you friendly?
Yeah, that would help.
Throw it on the ground in the kitchen.
There we go. Goodness gracious.
Steven Martinez, are you in this room right now? Steven Martinez, I just want a friend.
I'll be your friend. I am not seeing any.
Steven Martinez, are you in here? Unless I'll throw this.
Where are you, Steven?
Oh, what the
oh, fuck?
Oh, he's in the corner.
Oh, just made it.
Where are you, Steven?
Oh, Steven!
Can you show yourself
here? Running back to the van.
Excuse me!
Steven Martinez, did you know you can use code 6478 to get
raised? Oh, hey, ghost orbs.
Okay, I don't think he wants to talk.
Yeah, no update is quick.
Ghost orbs. Okay, so ghost orbs, we got those. You guys said you have a thermometer and an EMF?
Yeah, it hasn't been freezing in there, though.
Okay, I looked for blacklight. I didn't see anything. I'll look again.
Did you put a dot projector in there?
No, I did not.
Yeah, I'm gonna put one in there.
Okay. Okay, so we know he's in the kitchen, so come on.
I feel like that's new.
What?
The purple light?
No, this is the black light. It's always been in there.
Oh,
alright. Motherfucker.
Oh. Okay. Hi.
Fuck.
You're just gonna be in the corner?
Well, yeah. I'm not gonna move.
I'm gonna turn around so you can see it kill you?
Fuck.
You have a camera? I mean, you can take a picture of him right now. Oh, he's gone now.
I don't have a camera.
He stayed in there for a while. Wow. He was, like, literally in this corner over here.
Hmm.
Okay, well, I put the... Well...
We ain't got no fingerprints.
I think you've set up almost everything. Can you write in the book or something? Steven!
Write in the book.
Steven, write in the book.
Steven, write in the book, you stupid bitch.
Can you get your John Hancock?
Can I get your Johnny Hancock?
Johnny Hancock.
Oh, Steven!
It's your
there's a crucifix there to prevent a ghost hunt, so you should be good.
Oh, Steven, you're so cute. Oh, gosh. I see him.
We need to put the motion sensor.
Leanne, are you in there?
Yeah.
I think he was right behind you.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh, Steven. You want to play with my pickle?
I don't like ghosts.
If you don't like ghosts, this might not be the
This
right
is, game. Yeah, this is...
It freaks me out a little bit. I'm interested to watch it, but playing it on
the ship. Leanne, what? You are...
Give her nightmares. Way to go, Sugar Bear.
I don't like the dark either, actually.
I get nightmares from Sugar Bear's face.
Excuse me! Watch your damn mouth! Man, this guy's a little picky! He's a little picky butthead.
He knows what he likes, okay?
Does he like to be alone? There's already ghost orbs.
Well, what about the dot projector? No, I saw the dot projector.
No way?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Go.
It's either a Banshee, a Yuri, a Yoki, or a Rage. Sounds like a freaking garden salad, if you know what I mean. Okay.
Garden salad?
Yeah. Only responsibility. Oh, yes. Okay. So, you guys stay here. Daddy's gonna go talk to Stevie and see if he gives me some of his goodies. Oh, Steven!
Oh my god.
Hey, Steven! Wanna go for a ride on the Sugar Bear Express? Huh? Try to get low, goddamn! Let me grab it all over town.
We need to be in there to drop our sanity.
Wicked wick woo 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 woo.
Are you just teabagging him? What are you doing?
I'm shaking my butt for him. Get out! This is my and Steven's time. Get out! Get out!
Oh my god.
It's me, Steven!
Jesus Christ.
Get rid of them, Steven, so we can be alone. Just writing this book for me.
Killer.
Just writing it. Just tickle it right there. Just tickle the pages. Come on, you got it, Steven. Come on. Steven.
What's that at?
Oh.
It's at 2.
It's at 2. What? Light me up like a ball of yarn.
Steven, can you talk to me now?
He likes to be alone!
Steven, do you want to be with Sugar Bear?
Yes. Say yes.
Forever.
All of a sudden, in the freaking in the spirit box, he goes, "Fuck this shit, I'm out."
Steven, can you give us a sign, please?
All we hear in the freaking in the spirit boxes. Fuck that bitch.
Are you shy? Do you want some pickle juice?
Do you want a tickle? How about
you? Wanna tickle the pickle, Steven?
You wanna tickle the pickle, Steven?
Tickle the pickle.
Ha ha! What are you doing over there, Pluto?
Try to say pickles that five to times tickle. Fast.
What? Say what five times fast?
Tickle the pickle.
Tickle the pickle, 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 tickle the pickle. How many times is that?
God damn.
Yeah, baby.
I'm
just
impressed.
Were you impressed by that, Steven?
Guess what else I can do with my mouth fast?
Eat ice cream.
What are you doing, Stephen?
Steven,
where
are you? Steven,
your mom's a hoe, come out.
Did you hear that? Leanne just called your mom a hoe, Steven.
Your mom's a prostitute!
Oh my god.
Steven, come here.
He likes to be alone. Leanne, come out here.
Where am I?
Come out. He needs some alone time with Le Miz, if you know what I mean. Alright. So.
Oh, that's. Yep. Okay, he talked to me now. We're good.
Ooh. Spirit box. He is a Yoki!
Yeah.
definitely a Pokemon name for show. Okay, all we have left is the average sanity below 25. Do we want to try it?
I mean, it's whatever.
I don't really care. We can get this and then move on to the next one. Or we can try to get it. We still have... Leanne has a lot to lose. Without dying. Let's just call it good.
Leanne, did you put in all the clues on your journal?
J.
J.
And then go to evidence tab.
Yeah, but you just have to get it right. But you still have to click the...
Yeah. So it's Spirit Box, Ghost Orbs, and DOTS Projector. And then you have to click Yoki, and then get a side of shrimp fried rice.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
I think Chinese food sounds bomb.
Chicken Yoki.
No.
What? What is Yoki?
That's Italian, isn't it?
No, it's not. Chicken Yoki, that's just something you get at, like,
isn't
Panda
that
Express.
Gnocchi?
No, oh, gnocchi.
You get an Olive Garden. It's a gnocchi? It's a soup
gnocchi.
There.
Yeah.
But it's endless soup.
Soup, salad, and breakfast.
It's
oh,
still Italian.
It is. No. Just because it's soup doesn't mean it's Italian.
It's an Olive Garden.
Oh, I'll show you something. I'll show you a soup that's not Italian at Olive Garden.
What?
Oh, yeah!
Jesus, that one snuck
wow.
up behind you.
Babe, ready? Oh, guys, we... birthday girl, La Miz, KK, Red,
right.
Sugar Bear, we need to do a ho yeah on three, Keddy. Three, ho yeah! What the fuck?
After
no one else.
After three.
Why did no one else do a ho yeah?
You're so loud that I think Discord just silenced you for when you did it.
No one silences Sugar Bear. No one.
No one puts Sugar
Discord
Bear
does.
In the corner.
Discord does. Huh? All right.
Did
Are
you
we...
get it in your journal, Leanne? No. Okay, cool. We're done then. Just a little shy at the beginning.
Who's a little shy? He just needed a little pickle to tickle. You know what I mean?
Well, he's a grower. So.
$45. What the bullshit is? Oh, is a
wraith?
What?
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 Are you sure you saw ghost orbs?
Yeah. Oh. Unless it was flashlights.
Oh my god. What?
Oh my god.
Get fucked.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry!
Don't ever, ever trust Sugar Bear with anything.
I'm gonna double check your work next time.
No, I saw ghost orbs.
Oh, were they
well,
flashlights?
It was obviously not ghost orbs.
Yes, it was. Oh, everything else was right, but not Sugar Bears.
Ooh, ow.
Yeah.
No.
Why does Lemiz have a crown?
Because he's the leader.
Oh.
He's the party leader. He is un party leader.
Because he's the bone master.
I'll show you a bone master. I need to get a... We need to get a new song. You know what I mean?
I like that song.
Is Jason ready?
Kane! Are you ready? Uns are you ready?
Party.
Do you ready to party with your boy Sugar Bear in the mist? And birthday girl! It's a birthday girl! She is VIP!
I keep
Here
hearing potato.
Money.
Here we go. Money
talk.
Here comes the money. Money, 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 money.
Money, Leanne. Money, Leanne. Ching, ching. Leanne's got the brick. Hop in the trick. And we're gonna have a
yeah,
fix.
Why is there an echo right now?
I don't hear an echo.
I hear an echo on Sugar Bear.
I definitely don't hear an echo. Echo, echo, echo.
Wow.
On my end. Weird. Weird. Weird.
That's as good as seeing ghost orbs.
Or lack thereof.
Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Can we just ready up, please?
Well, I didn't know if is Jason said he's trying to be ready.
Trying to be.
Be nice.
You want us to do another one, Jason? Or... Go for it. Okay. You want something bigger?
Always. If you know what I mean. She got you! Finally!
Is 6 inches not enough?
You got a whole 6 inches?
You got 6 inches? Fuck, it really is small.
Everybody. Oh, well, I mean.
What are we doing?
Whatever your preference is, I guess. We'll do this.
What are we doing?
You ready?
Sorry.
I'm level 4 now, yeah. Look at me.
Come on, rookies. Level 95 over here. I mean, I might as well be a professional when it comes to phasmophobia.
Yeah, you and your ghost orbs are great.
They were ghost orbs. I saw them with my own two eyes.
You're also not the bone master.
I will eat your heart! Alright, we have Lemiz, who likes to be alone in the shower. And,
a
lot of butt stuff. Got it.
A lot of butt stuff.
I forgot to add up.
Oh my god! We have nothing!
This will be challenging.
McDenty, can you come join us and give us all your money?
No, I have stuff. I just didn't forget. I didn't put it in.
Well, okay, so we need a picture. We need a ghost event. And we need a smudge stick. Do we have any of those things?
We have a camera?
No.
We have a lamp. And this half-eaten dog bone. We have no flashlights besides... besides...
Sugar Bear, you take the other flashlight. I'll take the UV light since I forgot to put everything in.
Oh, no. You're not being punished. Absolutely not. No. Actually, I don't want that, though. I want that.
Right.
I don't want
Goodbye.
That. I want that.
It's going in.
Wait, right, does someone have the EMF?
I have it.
Okay, so I will grab... What the fuck is this thing? Hello? Hello? No? Okay.
The radio?
Journal, maybe? Where in the hell are we? Oh, is this the... Oh, I hate this place. Oh, wait, no, this is different.
You had a complete thought?
What? God, I can't see anything with this freaking flashlight.
It's a UV light on a flashlight.
Well, this will be interesting, just going around with a camera.
Well, I'm going around with a UV light, so... Hopefully there's fingerprints. Let's check the bedrooms, if you know what I mean. See how much fun this guy actually had.
Michael.
Oh, Michael.
Mikey boy.
Daddy's home.
Was this the one with a death hallway?
Yes, this one right
over
here. Did you see that light flicker?
Yeah.
Hey, there's a bone here.
And the bone master strikes again.
I'm done playing. I am done playing.
Are you gonna rage quit?
No, nope, that's not a bone. It's not a bone.
Why'd you take a picture of it?
I didn't. Nope, it's not a bone. Trust me. I'll go find the actual bone. I'll go find the actual bone.
Oh, you go find the ghost.
I'm gonna go find the actual bone.
I hope there's ghost orbs because this is the only way I'm gonna find this ghost.
Well, I don't think. Well, do you?
Make sure they're not flashlights first.
No, I don't have a flashlight. I literally am just going in with a video camera.
Okay.
I mean, it can work, maybe.
Oh, pretty sure I found the bone. It's over here somewhere. Yep.
Yeah? Where?
Right there.
Here?
Yep, right there. See, there's a bone in that chicken right there.
Oh, okay, wow.
So I found it.
Good job. There you go, there's sugar berry. You found the bone.
Yep. Bone master. It's whatever.
You wish you had that title.
I am the bone master.
Oh, there's a door right here. I can't even... Is that Jason?
Kane?
Hey, you can hear me.
Oh my god. Holy fuck. Don't do that, bro.
Fix my sound shit. And I was like, coming home some Tetris.
Oh my god. I almost just shit my pants.
Alright, let me figure out what's wrong with stupid Steam. Ready?
Xbox isn't working, Steam's not working. Yeah.
Well, it said fast and focused and update. Right? I'm like, why do you update this? And all of a sudden, it's a Windows needs update. But why has Windows need update? It's a Steam update. Why?
Okay. This is so difficult. My eyes are starting to hurt because of this fucking purple light. Oh gosh, there's a huge dookie in the toilet.
I mean, that's a gift from the ghost.
Gift from the ghost. God. There's a can in the seat. I wonder if he sits on that thing. Michael, do you sit on the can? Do you sit on it, or...
Did you turn on the light to the attic?
I did, and that freaked me out bad. When I looked up and saw you, I was like, ah! I was like, he's there, and he's holding a camera!
Yeah, this is going to be very difficult.
Oh, found the power. I mean, that's good, at least, I guess. Found a shovel. Hey, Leanne, does it snow in the UK?
Really?
Oh.
It does if you live in the mountains,
so.
It's not shit, but
we get snow in the mountains, too.
The snow is really shitty in the mountains.
Do you like the snow? No, why not? Hey, 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 hey. Hey. Well, hello, bitches. Hey. 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 What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? Papa coming in with the following the raid.
Ghost is. I don't know if there's ghost or
thank you, Papa!
This camera's
what's up, everybody?
Oh,
blazing in the...
Have you guys found anything?
Well, I was walking around with a UV light, so no!
I don't have a flashlight at all! So stop the
flame. Hey, Michael, I'm just wondering if you can give me a... The ghost is just like, yeah, yeah! Oh my goodness!
Good lord! Welcome!
Stop Micah. It! Just stop it! Okay? Just stop it!
Hello,
goodness gracious! How is everyone doing tonight? Yes! Welcome! Welcome, everybody. We're really glad. We're really glad you're here. Raiden, Blaze, the night is going well. How was your night going?
Visage.
Yeah, we wanted.
That did not go well.
Yeah,
the radio turned on in this room.
We wanted to play some Visage, but that didn't happen. My computer's being an asshole. But anyway, so, okay, first off,
how do you say? I'm really bad with names.
Lil. What up, Lil? We're just gonna go Lil. Lil and who? Lil and Papa. Papa Lil. Lil Papa. Ooh. Lil Papa.
What?
You guys are now one. You guys are now one. Steel, thank you. What is up, everybody? How are we doing? We are trying to play Phasmophobia right now with like about four tools.
What's the door? What's the room code?
Yeah, RE4 was really 69, rough.
69.
He died so 69.
420.
Many times.
420.
In the thing.
Okay,
it's got to be where this radio is going off.
Yes. Yes, sorry, Blaze. Yes, everyone is here. We got the whole crew. Everybody, how are we all doing?
He likes to do nicknames because yes. He can't read the names properly.
Yeah, yeah. Lil, I will...
He butchers it.
I'm gonna... Yeah, I butcher everybody, so I just... Die. Oh my god, I thought that fucking globe was the dude. Whew, yes, thank you. Exclamation point, read, because that's something I can't do. That and, well, everything else. So.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, I really can't do anything.
What's a read?
What's a read?
Sound? Leon, you hear that?
I don't.
What's that sound?
I don't read too good. So we just. Do our thing over here.
I hear like a radio and then I hear like a static sound.
Well, Lil, thank you. I appreciate that.
You missed it right before he was saying that he found some ghost orbs.
Oh, is it in the,
and there were definitely not any ghost orbs.
I found ghost orbs. Zip your lips.
I'm trying to find the freaking room that this is in.
Okay, I'm bringing the heavy duty stuff. I'm bringing the UV lights. So, guys, I'm coming. What room do we think it is? Upstairs, downstairs?
I think it's upstairs.
Upstairs. Yeah, that's where the party's at. Let's go. Okay.
Is it up in the attic? Oh, yeah, it's definitely up in the attic.
Oh. He likes it on top. Got it. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Michael!
This is the radio, right? That's making the sounds?
What? Yeah. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck. Motherfucker, where is he?
Oh, he's right over there.
Hello, motherfucker. Oh, I see. You're
back up,
die.
Bitch. You're back up, bitch. Die. Oh, my God. There's a fucking desk. Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Damn the devil to hell.
Oh, fuck.
Guys, he has a baseball bat, and he's not afraid to use it.
You're F upside down.
The fuck? Chef, what does F stand for?
Well...
Oh, it's all good, Lando. What's up, man?
What did the EMF go to? Do you
Oh, he had a bad day.
Because he had a bad day. I hope the baby was okay. And I like to rap because I'm really good.
That's not rapping.
Yes, it is. Give me any...
I don't see ghost orbs,
give
so.
Me three... Don't...
There's definitely freezing temperatures.
There was ghost orbs!
There's definitely a dead sugar bear, too.
Yeah, this.
There was ghost orbs!
No, there was not ghost orbs, Sugar Bear. You got that wrong. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well,
where is he?
Went to four?
Oh, here he is.
Oh,
what up, bitch? Remember me? Back from the dead.
No,
oh,
no,
come on.
Nope, I'm running.
Run! Cut off. Oh, God, he is pretty. That Michael really wants him. Leanne, he's coming for that booty hole. Run, Leanne. He's coming for the booty. Oh, he's a choker. Stop
okay,
it.
Well.
Let her go.
Oh,
let her go.
Where? I don't know how to get out of this house. I can't. I don't
Hello,
have
Leanne. Hello.
Fuck me. Where?
That's what he's trying to do. Run! He's kinky. He's kinky.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I was on the second floor that whole time. Oh, shit.
Lemiz, let's just get out of here, dude. We have no tools. This guy is just running a train through all of us. He is just having a good night.
I'm out.
So, R-E-S-P-E-C-T this shit out of here, okay? Let's just respect it out.
Right.
Yes.
All we got was freezing temperatures, so...
Perfect.
Take a guess.
Everyone guess different. Freezing temps?
Down.
Freezing temps?
Down.
Down, freezing temps. Oh, that
sugar
one. Got
bear.
It. Okay, where'd you guys go with?
That would be so fun to be the ghost.
I went with Oni.
Oni? Leanne?
Say anything has a bat?
The dude with the bat. Oh, fuck. Why didn't I pick that one? Shit!
Knowing you, you'd pick ghost orbs and it'd go away.
Oh my god! what'd you say, Leanne? I'm sorry. Okay. I'm gonna go with gin because no one likes gin. And if you do, get the fuck out.
What about people that like gin rummy?
Who's gin rummy?
It's a card game.
There's a card game named Gin Rummy?
Oh god.
Never mind. Never mind. Alright, you guys good?
Dude, I know! Guys, how sick would it be if Phasmophobia would do that, where you could be, where you could play like a custom match where someone's the ghost? That would be so sick.
Kind of like in, is it D by D?
Yeah, DBD.
What did I say?
You said DBD.
I think I said D by D.
The twins.
Oh my goodness! I was literally going to be like, I'm going to pick the twins because twins, Basil. Wait, what?
How? We saw one.
Is his bat his twin?
Sugar, so we need to tell everybody in chat it's Leanne's birthday.
Yes!
Guys!
It's Leanne's birthday, everyone!
Let's give a yeet year to Leanne. Chat, we gotta give a yeet year. Let's spam that shit in chat for our girl, Leanne. Here she is. She's the VIP.
Here comes the money!
Here we go.
Money talk. Here comes the money. Money, 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 money.
Don't hide. Whoa.
Whoa, we got echoing. Hello. How are you? I asked you first.
Let me make sure.
Oh, really mature. Saying exactly what I say. That's fine. I'll just whisper. So that you can repeat. And by the time it passes off the walls, it gets ready to be. I can't hear it.
Oh my god.
What is
You're an idiot!
It's still
what?
Echoing.
Jeez.
It's my birthday, not Leanne's. No, it's not. No one cares. I'm just kidding, Lando.
How?
Am I the sugar daddy here and providing all the items?
Oh. Start buying
no,
some
what do we
shit.
Want?
I mean, I put almost everything in already.
Well, you just okay. Just next time, let me know, and we can, and I'll buy whatever we need to. At all? Yeah, I don't have anything right now. All
right.
Hey, Kane.
Jason.
Kane.
Yes.
I'm echoing.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, you
Does
are.
Does he have his game?
Oh yeah. Did you mute me in the game?
Hold on, I don't have you pulled up. I'm
gonna
be in game.
You just drag it to 0% on the volume.
Fuck, button. I've been made.
On what? On the game?
On the main server lobby page here. So you see how there's like.
That is awesome. KK, look at you.
If you just drag it
you
to
little
0%
badass.
What place do we want to go to?
Hello,
puppy. How we doing
today? Give us some fucking tea, Governor.
Yeah. Put another shrimp on the barbie, yeah?
Alright, I'm going to go to the high school. Let's go.
Yes.
Back
to school, to prove to Data I'm not a fool.
Saved by the bell.
I got my boots tied tight, my lunch packed up. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh! Back to school. Back to school.
Jesus.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Flying through the sky. Little Einstein, hey! Know what I'm saying?
Oh my god, you're inside him.
I'm proud of you. Lemiz, I was just inside of you.
Other people know it, Lerms.
Yeah, Lerms.
Not what song?
I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my legs and far away.
What the fuck?
What? You just made it weird.
All right. So, motion sensors, crucifix, and witness a ghost event. I vote not being that guy.
You want to die again?
No.
Hey, you guys have a lot more this time, so hopefully we'll get some more.
Thanks, Lemiz.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh, babe, gross.
Is there a ghost?
There are ladies present here.
Daniel Smith, okay. It responds to everyone.
Daniel Smith?
I can't handle that echo.
Is he a ghost or is he going to file my taxes? Okay, gosh, got it.
I mean, I'd like him to do my taxes.
I'm going to get him to file my taxes for sure. Alright, guys, let's go.
Nope.
This is Zach Baggins.
Doing this blind.
Alright, Daniel, we're coming for you.
How do we.
Oh, I saw something already.
What did you see?
Someone's in the house.
Oh, good.
Am I the only one here in the echo?
No.
Yeah.
What the fuck? So I need to mute him then.
Yeah, you son of a bitch.
Kane, you watch your little dirty whore mouth.
I dropped the camera. That's how you do it.
Oh, I'm going to the gym.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Bando.
Was the birthday girl still alive?
Why was baby having a bad day?
Racist.
I know. Sugar Bear and me are really loud.
I am not loud.
Louder.
You're just sugar bear volume.
Yeah, I know.
If I'm too loud, turn me down. But I don't turn down for anything except what?
Turn down for what? Pop, 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 beep, pop, pop.
Just wasn't happy today. It happens.
Drop the bass.
Dying in a hallway. I'm not very happy about this. All
right, I went top left.
I am just searching. Oh, yeah.
Zach Baggins. Not afraid of you, ghosts.
Bagginses? Where is that Bagginses?
Oh, shit.
Where are you, Daniel? Daniel!
I think he's upstairs where I am.
Daniel! This is your father.
I feel like Leanne's saying it all sweet and quietly.
Come to thy sugar bear.
Daniel, darling.
That's because Leanne is sweet and quietly. That's pretty much why I got B's and C's.
The sugar in Sugar Bear comes from Leanne being so sweet.
Sugar, why do you get so fly?
I found the room.
Honey.
Thank God, because I was trying to find someone in the hall.
Top left here.
Guys, I found a globe.
Well, that's so useful.
Take a picture of that.
Oh,
it's so foggy.
Found a tree.
Is there a run button?
Yeah, control.
Shift,
yeah, that's what I mean.
It only works for a couple seconds.
Yep, yeah, it's got right. Bursts!
I need you guys to come up here so you know where the room is.
I can't see shit.
Can you mark it on the map, please?
Sure.
Mark twice if you're in Milwaukee.
Well, let me mark it on my GPS.
Blink three times and let me know where you're at.
It's the third bush on the right.
Third bush in the
right. Oh, shit.
You need to trim that bush, know what I mean?
Am I going to heaven? Okay, it's just somewhere over there.
Okay, what?
It's all bright light. I'm like,
Where are we supposed to go?
Oh, false ringing. False ringing.
Wait, where?
It's in this room.
Where?
It's just ringing in the room.
Where?
Come over here.
Where?
Top left.
Top left?
That's what she said.
I think we went right.
Okay, this is Leanne, right?
No, Leanne's behind me, I thought.
What's up?
Who's this?
That's me.
Catch one of them.
It's in this room. This is the room that the
Who's this right here?
Okay.
Yeah, Leanne, is that you right in front of me? Right here?
Oh, wait, my
who's
God.
Who's looking at the phone right now?
No one is.
Where's the phone?
No. Somebody in front of me is looking at the phone.
Someone ring no, the...
It's a ghost. It's a ghost, bro.
Call the phone.
Jason, you son of a bitch. All right, this is the room, all right?
What room?
Oh, man.
Where's the room?
Top left.
Top we'll left.
Just go upstairs and search for the light.
I think we went to the right.
Okay, we'll come to the left.
We're too far right.
Oh, shit.
What did you do?
Where are you? Oh, Leanne, where are you going? Oh, there you are.
Alright, hold on. Let me navigate the blind. These guys. Jason, it's okay. You're good.
It's okay.
Jason Derulo!
You're good.
I'm gonna answer it.
What'd you say, Leanne?
This is weird being the Phasmo veteran here.
Hey, I'm Ghost Surgeon's veteran, not Phasmo veteran.
Yeah, Mr. 93.
My eyes hurt! Why is it so foggy?
Where are you guys?
Help! I'm by this wet floor sign! It's not wet!
Okay, are you both on the second floor?
No.
Leanne?
Jason, you're on the
second floor. Where's Leanne?
Are you all alone?
Marco!
Paulo!
Marco!
Paulo!
Oh, I see a light. I see a light.
Oh my God.
Come towards the light.
I don't think that's not a good thing, right?
Nope.
Yes, it's a very good thing.
I don't want to come to the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah, this game.
Yes, you do.
That was weird.
That was weird.
Don't know that! Oh my goodness. Can you see me? Why is your light so bright and mine's not? Oh, God.
Because I shine bright like a diamond. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, alright, let's go, Rihanna. Ariana Grande.
Alright, I'm just showing you guys where the room is.
Morse code. Help. Wait, can't pee standing up. Help.
Yeah, it's this one. This is the room. So... Do all your activities here. I'm gonna go and get the video camera.
Daniel!
Hello?
Daniel! It's your father! It's time for you to come home, Daniel!
Does it like to be alone?
No, it responds to everyone.
Oh. You get over here right now, Daniel! You have some explaining to do to Daddy!
Is they're all gonna die up there.
There we are.
Don't talk to your father that way.
EMF 2,
that's all you got, Daniel. That's all you got.
Don't challenge him.
Daniel, you're a bitch. Your mom was right. Tell him, honey. He's just an asshole.
I'm staying out of this one.
Oh, really? Just write in the fucking book!
Wait, who took the video camera?
I don't have a video camera, but I have a camera.
Jason, do you have a video camera?
Yeah, because I like to document everything I do, bro.
I found a bucket!
You should have taken a tripod.
I don't tripod my experiences.
Okay.
Oh, you need a tripod? Hey, you got... If you need a tripod, I'm in here, if you know what I mean.
Oh, my gosh.
That's a knee slapper.
All right, well, put down the camera somewhere, then, I guess. I've got the DOTS projector and a crucifix.
It's actually called the DOTS projector. I mean...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Can you start sounding?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! Hitting buttons.
Yeah. Trying to get some static.
Oh, Daniel, I'm twerking.
Daniel, if you're offended, kill Sugar Bear first.
Whoa! Why me? Don't!
I said if you're offended.
Daniel! Daniel, take a selfie with me!
Where did you put the camera?
It's in my hand. It's in my hand.
It's the yearbook, Daniel. We just...
gonna say
write me a message. What are we doing?
Right there.
Is it facing the...
Where's the tripod?
No.
He didn't bring the tripod.
What? Who forgets the tripod?
Just put the... Put it on the
professionals.
Face it towards the thing.
Yeah.
Jason.
It flipped over. I don't know what you're
doing. I got this. There you go.
We're setting up a movie studio.
Are you talking to the ghost, Jason?
I was. We're talking shit to him.
Mm-hmm.
Daniel, did beware. I know Zach Baggins. Baggins?
Baggins is... Come on, Daniel. Let's go play, buddy. You and me and Pluto.
You talk into the spirit box. It will either respond back to you or back.
I don't think he's in here.
That's a level 3 right now?
He's in here.
Yeah, he is.
Prove it!
I'm gonna go back and look at the camera from...
That's because you wanna live. You gotta stay here.
Come on, Daniel! Oh no, Daniel, I've fallen and I can't get up!
Kill Sam instead.
No. Don't kill the birthday girl. That's rude.
I guess what I have to do anything to do with that thing.
Oh my goodness. Who just rides on the walls? What animals?
Graffitis.
Hey guys, I live right there. If you didn't know. Oh, you dirty whore. You just opened that door. Oh, that rhymed. Dirty whore. Open that door. She is on a tour, and we're hitting the floor.
Gonna
spear him with the gore. Oh!
I thought Sugar Bear was his rap name.
Rap God.
Cause we're so hardcore.
Oh my God.
Going in all, crawling on all fours.
Turn that camera. Hurry up.
Do we need to work on our rhyming like we go?
Gonna drop the lightning like Thor. Oh!
Maybe your 5-year-old can teach you better.
That's you're doing, Miss Friend.
Okay, I can't help that I just go hard all the time, okay?
I was offering just to hold it. It was the eyes and ears.
What are we holding? I volunteer as tribute.
Then grab the camera and good luck.
I have the camera. I'm in here.
I think I can still see if there's stuff that...
Orbs?
Oh, do you want me to move the camera?
No.
No, it's okay.
Okay. Daniel, I got the camera out.
Danny boy.
Oh, I saw dots.
Show me your fabulous strut.
All right, so we got at least dots.
Dots.
I think that's a ghost orb.
Stop using.
You see a couple?
I have to.
Here.
You see that?
You see a couple. Hold on.
Do you see
usually that? Usually you see a couple, not just one. Yeah, there's ghost orbs. Ghost orbs.
Okay.
Yeah. Professional ghost orb person.
Right, oh, really? Because apparently I'm not.
You're not.
Yes, I am.
Too many ghost adventures not to know what orb is.
Did you close that?
No, that was you guys.
Nope.
Yeah, walk away.
Nope.
That was Daniel. Daniel's here. Yeah, you guys are already fucked. The timer went off. You guys are fucked. Here it goes.
No, we're in the truck.
Jason's in safety because he's a piece of garbage.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, someone died. Someone just died. The camera went off crazy.
No, he was right behind me. I heard him.
Gotta get a picture.
I know. I'm trying to get a picture of him.
He's on your guys' booty hole. He's on your guys' booty hole.
Just, can I at least have a pillow, Daniel? Please? Maybe some mayonnaise? Like, some mayonnaise would be nice.
After school special.
Mayonnaise?
I don't know. Something.
I'm going back in.
Everyone.
Why?
Because I can maybe identify it with the UV light.
You identify as a UV light? I mean, hey man, whatever you want to do.
I identify as a purple light cylinder.
That was my nickname in college, actually. The purple cylinder.
Come on, Daniel! This is getting ridiculous.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back with a UV light.
Oh, trust me. You're not going to want to shine that in this room.
Oh, whoa, watch out. You guys are in danger. You guys are in danger. I just saw a figure walk by the camera.
Was it Mariah Carey?
Yeah, no, it was a white silhouette, right? That's the dots.
No, it wasn't dots. It was a white silhouette, bro. It was like a full ghost. Okay. They show dots, not just the ghost.
Yeah, I was going to say, look at the door.
That was scary as fuck. It was right in front of me, too, whoever was in the...
Because he shut...
was in the dots in front of the desk, whoever was at the camera pointing at them. It ran right by you. Oh, like, right in front of your face. Like, okay.
Can you run again?
I don't think this UV light.
Really? Nothing? Dang, he even shut the door.
Ah!
Can I use the spirit box?
He ran by again. Yeah, use the spirit box. Use the spirit box because he's there. He'll talk to you.
Still nothing there. We haven't used the crucifix anymore. He hasn't written in the book.
He's pretty nice.
EMF isn't going off.
Are you pressing V or B when you use the spirit box, Leon?
Number 3.
Oh.
3.
What button is it to?
He's definitely like
do
right
like local
here.
Push to talk. Do you know?
It's V.
No, she's using controller though, so it's a different.
Is that the dot projector? Like the ghosts that you see, like the ghosts that run by.
Yes.
I saw a dot projector then.
Yeah. We already got that.
Where are you? Yeah, yeah. I'm pretty sure that was a dot projector. Cause I've never seen the dot projector one.
Come on.
Yet. Oh, someone's dying! Someone's gonna die! Run, guys, run! Oh, run, guys, run! He's in there! He's coming for you guys!
Where is he? Where?
The camera's freaking out. The camera's freaking out.
I want to pick it up.
Oh, God.
Did I get it? Did that count as a picture?
Daniel, where are you?
Just take it back to the van.
No. It goes in our book. Come on, Daniel. Either eat me or let me find you.
You already found him. He's got to eat you now. Daniel. Take one to the grave. Oh, he's coming! He's coming! I saw another figure! That dust projector's wild.
Kane, are you just chilling in the van?
No.
He's chilling in the van.
What are you doing?
Leon, do you mind if I try the whatchamacallit, the spirit box?
Dang.
I don't know what
it's definitely not.
The,
So,
what's the name? Daniel? Daniel,
Daniel,
are you in this room?
Daniel, son, are you here?
Daniel, are you in this room?
Yes. Wax on, yes. Wax off.
Daniel, do you like pickle juice?
Oh, whoever ghost is hunting.
Oh shit!
Someone prevented him. Someone prevented him from hunting for the crucifix.
Yep.
Daniel, are you here to kill us?
Yeah, he is. Someone prevented him.
Daniel, are you mad? What is the UV level at? Or not the UV, sorry, the...
It was at 3.
Actually, we switched to 0.
I haven't seen it go past 3. Oh, he's... Oh, look at that. This crucifix is going hard.
Daniel, are you here to kill us?
Yeah.
That crucifix is going hard.
Oh, okay, well, shit. We're fucked.
Man, pissed him off enough.
It's going off 3.
Yep, here it comes. Yep. We got 6. We got level 6 total activity.
Come on, bitch.
Level 6. Oh, and we're back down to 2.
Damn it!
We're down to 0.
But he doesn't like to leave this room.
Okay.
Daniel, are you friendly?
No, hey, does he...
Can you fucking talk to me, please?
Does he respond to everyone or just one person?
Everyone.
Fuck. Daniel, can you talk to me, please?
Here, go in...
He's on the dots projector. He's on it. In the middle of the room. He's right there. He's just a shadow. He's just sitting there. Staring at you guys.
Yeah.
Why are you not in here, Jason?
Daniel, take one of them!
Here.
Why is Jason not in here?
Someone had to sit in the van.
Let me try to...
Someone's gonna run home, please.
You try the spirit box, Sugar Bear, because it wasn't,
I'm gonna try it by myself. Just stay out.
Sugar Bear, just let you know your Shetty's at level 18.
That's fine. That means I'll piss him off, and if I die, I die.
17.
Let's just try to get this. Yep, there they are. Oh, she's fast as fuck, boy. She's fast as fuck, boy.
Daniel's son. Everybody lives through that? It's level 10 activity right now. It's level 10 activity.
Oh, this bitch is gonna get me.
And down to zero.
Damn it!
Did you live through that?
Yeah. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Damn. Okay.
Maybe in the game, not in real life.
Excuse me. Alright, how do I get the fuck out of here?
Jason, why are you in here? Go inside.
This is home base, bro. You gotta take watch, bro.
Dude, what is up with the fog? Why is it so foggy in this stupid place?
Why is it foggy in this stupid place?
Like, it's honestly, like, more annoying than anything.
I gotta turn my freaking room light off just to see.
I just need to know how to get out of this place so I can...
Yeah, hold on. I need to turn my room light off just so I can see.
Motion sensor. We don't have a motion sensor, so... it's not freezing God temperatures.
Damn it. Oh, I'm out. I just need to know where to go to the van. I think it's this way.
Did the ghost write anything in the book?
Nope. Not the last time I looked, anyway. I feel like I could see better with freaking this off. Come on.
We found
the gate. Wait, what? Where the fuck?
He found the gate, but not the van.
What? Oh, it's a basketball. God dang it! Okay. It's clearly not behind door number one! I would just love to see the people, like, sprinting in this game. I think it's more of just, like, a speed walk. The type of walk that you see, like, old people doing at the malls. Like, oh I'm going to get it! Oh my gosh. Are you serious?
Can you not go that way?
Did you drop the crucifix in there, Jason? No.
Where?
In the room?
Dude, where can I go to get out of this place?
Are you?
Come on, people!
No!
Who's over there? Is that you, Leon?
Oh, no. What?
Seems like you're
Wait. I'm not by anyone.
Who's in this other hallway?
I'm here.
Okay, this is you.
Where?
The room's over here.
No, I'm not. I'm trying to get. Where are you? Flicker your light. I hear it, but I can't see anything.
It's not that room. It's the room over here.
No, I'm not trying. I'm trying to get out so I can go back to the thing.
Oh.
He's gonna take some sanity pills.
Yeah, but I don't know where I'm freaking going.
Are you downstairs?
Yeah. I just passed the staircase.
Alright, you have the crucifix, Jason?
Yeah.
Oh, is it right here? Oh my gosh, I think it's right here.
Get the shit out.
Come on, baby. Oh.
Alright, we'll toss it in. It's
oh, one. Yeah.
Door number three, the winner?
Yeah, freaking door number three.
Just toss it in
okay,
there.
Okay, so 6%.
Dang.
Okay, so
come on, son. We're professionals up in this bitch. Okay, so back to 43.
Yes,
do we have a motion sensor?
Wait, where's the book?
It's on the desk.
Down there. What?
Did someone take a thermometer?
No. I took it initially. It's not freezing temps. I would be able to see my breath.
Oh, that's true.
Where is the journal?
It was on the desk.
Well, it's not there now.
Huh. Do we want... Nothing else will really do anything, though.
It's on the floor here.
That means she probably moved it. Maybe she wrote in it.
Nope. No writing in it.
What the hell? There's nothing else we could do. Because all we have...
There's a fingerprint here.
No way.
All right, we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Oh, hell yeah.
Anyone have a camera on them? You want to take a picture of this?
Banshee.
Do you have one, Jason?
I had one. Where'd it go? Oh, wait. Oh,
no,
I
dropped. You took my camera. Okay,
well, I dropped
just,
it.
Let's just get out then. Let's go. Just follow me.
Run!
I will stand here at the door on the outside, just in case someone get locked in. No, I was in there the longest.
No, just come inside. You're fine.
No, because I don't want to get trapped in there and then be the one that dies.
That's so funny.
But I'm clicking my light so you guys can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
No, it's too foggy. I can't see your light. Please come inside.
I'm not. Lemiz? Stop trying to convince me to go inside.
Come get us, Sugar Bear. Come get us.
Kane, I would love to see how much you spent inside. It's going to be a total of 30 seconds.
Who, me?
33 minutes.
You notice that?
What?
Your fingerprints.
All right, so the third clue is...
No, I don't see that.
Fingerprints, dots, and ghosts.
It might be a connection thing. Huh?
It's a banshee. Daniel. It's a banshee.
Daniel!
It is a banshee.
That was a very, very calm banshee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's amateur, so...
Okay, well, I mean, still though, even playing on normal, like, I don't know.
Alright, does everybody have Banshee selected on their...
Yes, sir!
You good, Leon?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock, brink!
What did you say? Sorry.
Tripod!
Dots projector,
fingerprints,
and ghost orb.
Dancing and prancing.
Texas 10-4.
So it's a banshee.
Banshee.
Alright, everyone good?
Ow. Yeah.
Ow, kid. Ow, kid.
Wait, did you say you're not Liam?
Oh yeah.
Oh. I guess I'll close the door.
Jingle balls, jingle balls, jingle balls, thag. Jingle balls, hairy, jingle balls, smelly.
Ew.
Bouncing and sticking to inside of my thighs. That's the hairy balls rock.
The remix is to do with the water part.
Dude, 65%? What the hell? What was everyone's total time?
Show that?
Yeah.
I looked out of it too quickly.
Statistics. I was in the dark for 20 minutes. That's insane.
I was 14 minutes in the dark.
Total time investigating 26 minutes. Yeah. Ghost events 4, hunts 1. Ghost interactions was 65. What? That doesn't really make any sense. Whatever, back freckle. Alright, I'm thinking I'm down for one more.
Yeah?
Alright. Let's do it.
Oh, I still have this. I was in the dark for 19 minutes.
I just froze. Oh. I think mine just crashed.
Oh yeah. Oh, I see someone who we're gonna raid. Oh, okay. What you doing?
What you doing? Where you at? You got plans.
How about that?
Come on. PC Masteries.
All right. Owie. My finger hurts.
Ba-da-ba-da-da.
Wait, who left?
I didn't leave.
Why?
People just shunned me. It shunned me.
Oh, well, then get back in here, you silly goose.
Silly goose, join private game. 10-0.
Don't say it out loud. We don't want everyone to know.
Well, you put it, but I put it in chat earlier.
I know.
Where's it at? I'm trying to scroll up. 10-0-8-7-6-5.
4-3-2-1. Go.
4-3-2-1.
Blast off.
Go. blast off.
Did it work?
It worked.
All right, let's see.
Echo.
There we go. Echo's gone.
Okay, you guys, what place do you want for the last place then?
What's the options?
Everything. There's houses, there's my favorite bagel. There's the campsite, there's a prison, asylum, and high school.
Ghosts.
You said prison?
Yeah, I don't think I've been there.
Have you been to the campsite, Leanne? If to see some sweet things, we can go to the campsite. I don't think I've ever finished something there.
Has anyone made sure there's no ghosts in our tree?
Oh, no, but have you checked that room right there?
Yeah, I know. I'm cool.
What do you mean?
You know, I see the attic too, so what do you mean?
Wait, I'm attic? Like, what?
Look at the attic. Up here. Look at where I am. I'm like straight into the attic. Little dots.
What?
Do you see her?
Oh shit! Dude, that's badass.
She follows you. She follows you on that side.
Oh shit!
You're just in the corner over here. She's like,
That is awesome. What? I did not know about that. That is so cool.
How do you press the button?
Whoa. Oh, sorry. You guys might be waiting on me.
Are you ready, Jason?
There we go.
Okay. How we doing?
Should I do it with another mouse?
Where you at?
Where you at? You got plans.
If you ain't watching Sugar Bear's stream, then what the fuck you at? Did you just say getting fat?
Yeah.
If you use the code 6478 and get raised energy, you won't get fat.
Nope. Because look at me. I'm the prime example. Hi, I'm Sugar Bear. And if you drink raised energy, you're awesome and you won't be fat.
Wow, what a pitch.
What did you just call me?
A pitch.
Pfft. Excuse me?
You're excused.
All right, Lance, so you've never been here? All right. Follow your boy.
Oh, you're gonna die if you do that.
Well, that too, but I'm gonna show you some cool things.
Oh, you're gonna show her all the Easter eggs? Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Link. Alright. Let's be like a baby and head out. Oh! Whoa. I grabbed a light and a camera. Just a picture camera. Perfect. Alright. Leanne, come with me. Ghost orbs?
No, that's no. That's no, unfortunately.
Alright, Leanne, you with me? First off, obviously we might die just because, well, I mean, a ghost might get us. How you doing? Where you at? Okay, so I'm just trying to remember. Oh, wait, where are you at?
Behind you.
Oh, jeez. That freaked me out. Okay, so this must not be this right spot. So we just have to go over here. I thought it was this one. That's weird. What are you doing, Mama? You're about to fall?
He's trying to get in.
I think it might be in this bathroom.
Dang, that. Oh, it was in that bathroom before.
Temperatures are below 10 degrees Celsius consistently.
Lemiz, do you remember, what was it?
I remember.
The last time we played?
Yeah, I remember.
And how it was over there by the cabin and just freaking destroyed everyone?
Is this the one you never...
Yeah, we could... I've never been able to finish the campsite. All right, Leanne, you with me? All right, go over to the end of the dock. I promise I won't push you in. And look down in the water. Look down in the water right there. Isn't that sweet? And then if you come over here... Oh, can't go right there. Okay. And if you come over here and do a little squatty squat squat.
You doing a nice tour?
That right there is a dead body wrapped up.
Fantastic.
I don't know what it represents, but I mean, it's cool. I think it looks like it's moving, but everyone just says it's the shadows of, like, the grass underneath blowing in the wind, but I'm like, hey, man, I don't know. Now, the other one, we were supposed to be able to see over where I thought we first walked, but it wasn't, so I'm gonna take you to one more spot, and if it's not there, well, then dang. Shoot, dang. Lemiz, did you say you found, you think it's over in the bathrooms?
I think so. I'm not 100%.
Yeah, it's definitely not this way, because I don't think we can walk it. Oh, wait, maybe we can.
Like the far bathroom.
The far bathroom? What the heck? Okay, well, I don't know where the other one is then. Never mind. I wonder if it doesn't pop up all the time.
It doesn't spawn every time.
It doesn't? Okay. So, usually, it's. I'm pretty sure it was right here, Leanne. But, Slender Man stands right there.
That's terrifying.
Right by that tree. Thank you, KK! Alright, well, now let's be serious and find this ghosty. All right. I found a baseball. Have you guys seen my baseball? Aw, why
not
you...
Not Sugar Bear.
Why you sad?
He's missing an eye.
Again, I'm not 100% sure it's in here, but... Gonna set up things like a...
Oh, you said in the far bathroom.
Yeah. But I would still keep checking around and all right. Find other evidence.
Well, I'll go over to the cabin then.
Just that.
And see.
Go with Sugar Bear.
And see if we can find.
And he definitely won't lead you astray.
He definitely won't lead you astray. Leave me alone! I'm starving!
Guy's name? Or girl's name? Lisa Jones.
That just sounds
Lisa
like a...
Lisa Jones likes everybody.
That just sounds like a rock song.
You know what?
Going downtown like with Lisa Jones.
Oh, keys.
I found the shoes. Lisa? Lisa Jones? Last time I found a Ouija board up here.
I did.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, bitch. Okay, bitch.
Do you need to take a bath?
Leanne, what do you have for tools? Which one are you using right now? EMF.
I don't see anything in here.
Well, dang.
No, I don't know if it's in that bathroom. I might be wrong there.
We were over there.
Such a big area.
Yeah, it's a super big area. That's one of the bad things about some of these maps is that they just get so big. That it's just like, it's very
Did
difficult
you
to
go
play.
In the house already?
Yeah, we just searched the whole thing. All I have is a camera, so I'm not going to hear or see anything really. But
I mean, we've been... I mean, Leanne and I have at least been over the almost the whole map.
Chokes on you guys. There's no
I don't think I've been over here. Oh, wait, no. This is the main area.
Is Kane still here?
Kane, you still here? Well, I just mean, like, talking-wise.
Did you find, I found the bone here.
Did you?
Find the bone room?
No, I haven't. I'm looking for it. I haven't found it yet.
Maybe yeah, it's in right the
tent. Oh, you found it? Okay. I have a camera. Are you by the bathrooms?
No, it's by these tents, like, right here? Where a generator
oh, over, could be. Oh. Wait.
Around here. Oh, is that you or is that Leanne?
That's okay. I think that's Leanne. I think I went the opposite way. I'm coming around the backside.
Really?
Maybe not. Oh, I see you through the tent. I don't think I can get through there, though. Gosh darn
just
it.
Go around. Go towards, like, the campfire and then around.
Gosh darn it! Well, I was just over there! Let's get our speedy shoes on. I love the breath that he takes. I'm coming. Making my way downtown to take a picture of someone's skeleton.
Hand.
That's a foot.
Oh. Is it?
I mean, I think so.
Okay.
Well, but I don't know. I mean, I don't study bones. Except I am the bone master.
You didn't find one tonight.
Okay. Yeah, you know what? Huh. Pick on the fat kid.
Did you guys check the temperature all over there by the house and stuff?
I'll go grab some stuff.
I have a thermometer on me.
You have a thermometer? Okay. Well, I'll grab something. I'll see what else we can get to muster up Mr. Jessica. Or whatever her name is. Okay, I don't want that. You said you have a thermometer?
It's 4 degrees out here.
4 degrees?
Celsius.
Oh. So it's close, but it needs to be zero.
It doesn't necessarily have to be zero.
I thought zero was frozen temperatures in Celsius.
Yeah, but it doesn't have to be, like, frozen temperatures is a thing, but if it's cold, it could be an indication of where it's at.
Well, that's all I can really grab is just another...
Hey, who's out here with me? Is that Jason? Yeah? Okay. It's... It could be here.
Yeah, because
what do you have, Jason? Do you have a thermometer on you? What do you have? Camera?
Is he talking? I can't hear him.
No, I don't know if he's talking or not. I don't hear him. It's consistently 4.0 here.
I'm coming over right now. With Fahrenheit. I'm getting 46, 49. 49. Yeah, I'm not getting anything.
Check in the house real quick here.
50. What was the name again?
Lisa Jones.
Lisa Jones has got it going on. Leanne, you said you have EMF?
Uh-huh.
Hmm.
I'll have to pick some reading anyway.
Yeah. This is uber weird. On the Bobby.
What book as well?
What in the hizak? I'm not getting anything on the temperature. Oh, 39.
I think it might be in this area.
39. Come on, give me
I don't know. It's hard to tell since it's snowing outside.
Oh, 39.
No. Gosh darn it. I'm not getting anything.
Well, who is it again?
Lisa Jones.
Lisa? Lisa Jones, are you out here?
Lisa Jones, are you toying with me?
Lisa no, that's Jones, just a ball. Got it. Are you out here playing soccer?
Oh.
Lisa Jones, are you friendly?
I just heard something in there. That just kind of made me toot a little bit.
Lisa Jones, can you give us a sign, please? Lisa Jones, I just want to talk with you one-on-one. Lisa Jones, do you like pickle juice? Lisa, please come and see us.
Patty cake, baker's man.
Lisa Jones,
man.
Okay, hello.
Oh, where? Where? Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Lisa, come to play.
La, 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 la.
Why can't I pick that up again?
Lisa, come
to
play.
Come on, dude.
Lisa Jones, do you want to speak to us? Lisa Jones, are you here? Lisa Jones, are you friendly?
Hmm.
Lisa, come and play.
Lisa Jones, can you come and play, please?
Can you come and write in the book?
Okay, so I'm gonna guess it's around here because
Lisa,
that ghost event happened like when we were all over there. So I'm gonna move some of the stuff from the bathroom to over here.
Lisa, do you wanna play tag? Maybe. It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Do you want to have a carrot?
Do you want to do some butt stuff? We don't have to do butt stuff.
Do you want to find some tissue?
Oh my god!
What?
I'm in trouble.
Where are you?
It's in the bathroom.
Okay, I'm coming. Are you dead?
No, I'm alive. I just
saw she's hunting. Oh gosh.
Oh,
she's
God.
Fast as fuck.
Oh, I'm dead.
She is fast as fuck.
Okay, well. It spawned on the other.
Okay, get up.
Like the outer portion of the bathroom, like not where I am, but like this outer portion over here. I think that, like this room, maybe that's over here. Is this where it is?
I grabbed the EMF reader.
That's weird. I don't know. But it definitely walked past the bathroom here, and it was crawling, so.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back. Let's see. Okay. Okay.
What was that? Oh, is it hunting?
No, it's me. It's me. We're good. God. We are good. G-U-D, good.
God, you're not teaching our child anything.
Okay, hi.
The bathroom is done. Bathroom's going crazy again.
Oh yeah. Hunting bad. I can't tell.
I'm dead. Yeah.
Okay. I don't see any Dio. I don't see any dots.
I'm gonna go take Twix out.
Okay, I don't see any ghost orbs. Come on, dude, anything? Anything? Okay. We're going to put that there. We're going to pick that up. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Okay. So everyone's dead.
Except for you.
Except me.
In
the... Yep. Well, I'll be done after this. Mm-hmm. Say bye, y'all. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to drop it right there. Drop it like it's hot. Oh. Yeah. Here we go. I'm just going to get my ass. She's fast as fuck. I don't want to turn around. Nope. Fuck it. Fuck it! She was just going to get us anyway. Ow, oh, that's stupid! It's okay! Alright, well. Well, we all did. And that is another campsite map that I have not been able to finish. That is crazy. Crazy.
Banshee as well.
Really? Yeah. I just, like, what? I don't know what it is about the campsite that I cannot do. None of us, I don't think, have ever finished a... A campsite. All right, Leanne. Let's go over and shoot someone a raid. Let's see who's on. Because you guys have been amazing tonight. Oh, we got our boy Dabbage. Oh, we got Wolf. Ah. Wolf raided us last week. So let's raid Wolf. He's a great guy. I know him personally. We actually work for the same company. And I know he would really appreciate it. So let's go over and raid our boy. Boom. Let's see. Well, it says he's doing NA. What's he doing? Let's just go check it out real quick. See what the boy's doing. It says he has a couple of years.
While Moret,
what's he playing?
It's Stein to the Chopper.
I don't know what he's playing, but it looks kind of cool. So let's just go raid him. Give him some love, guys. I just want to say thank you to everyone who came in today to my channel. Holy crap, that is awesome. I appreciate the love so much. You guys are awesome. Thank you for being here. That was the wife, Red Sugar Mama. She is always a pleasure to have around when we're streaming. And again, just like it was awesome. I am so blessed to have you guys stop by and to raid the channel. I hope you had a great time. And thank you again. Seriously. I will be back on Friday at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And then Saturday at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And then I also stream on Wednesdays. So as of right now, it's just 3 days. Friday for RE4, no limits. Absolutely not. let's go raid Wolf, though. And then we'll end the stream. And have some fun again. Let's show him some love. Guys, thank you so much. Let's do this. And I will see you on Friday. Gotta love it.
It's fine. He's just happy to be outside. So is this guy. Okay. He walked right in front of my shot. That's cool. Sugar Bear, thanks for the raid, man. Sorry I got way too into the game, but I didn't see it. How you doing, bud?